giggity, giggity, giggity.
First is the worst, second is the best, third is the one with the hairy chest.
Okay, now I can actually come over because there's a cat. Gigi's on first, Stabbin, I suppose. Gigi's on second, Sam. Welcome in. Hey, Cindy. I'm sorry you're in pain. It sucks. Why are you in a baguette, fairy? Baguette. It's baguette. 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 But welcome in, everybody. It's a bit earlier than I normally start, but I'm excited. I think you slept 2 or 3 hours last night. Oh no, pain when you're trying to sleep, honestly, is one of the worst things. It sucks. I'm sorry that you're having to go there. Oh, it is. Ermanita's been awake longer than us. Really? You've not been to sleep yet? Well, I knew there was a reason why you were being sharp with that. I was thinking that we do need to chuck some quick teenage rooms up here because, wait, where's the kids? Where are the kids? What are their names again? Oh, Arson and Burden are gonna age up really soon and they have no, like, teenager bed. Once they age up, we can eventually kick them the heck out. Hey, Cynical Cactus, how are you doing? I hope these antibiotics will do something. Same. Yes, I do want to pet the kitty.
Yes, I want to pet the kitty. Pet. Look, everybody, I'm petting the kitty.
He says, lep. He actually spoke to me. You can have more pets later. I hope you get some benefit from the meds. I gave up with insomnia and came on to do some building. Yeah, I can understand that. I totally get that. What the hell am I doing? Not just in the game, like with my life. I don't know. Let's stick a couple random things and then go and decorate upstairs because I do want this to be a gameplay stream, but also some of this mess is Massively bothering me. I missed the end of your stream, Sam, but I think Dadman said... He said the goodbyes. The Sims 3 camera. Let's freaking go. Sims 3 camera. Hey, Midnight Cat. No more twins. We've had two sets of twins. It's too many twins, okay? Another day of exploring today. Yay, I'm meeting up with an online friend. This is so awesome. So awesome. It took you 3.5 hours last night to get your new headset to work properly. Oof. So, Damon said you yell goodbye. I did yell goodbye. I was like straightening my hair. Even though we're not going anywhere, I still thought that straightening my hair was important. So I was doing that. As you do. Anything you can to just feel that little bit better. It helps your challenge. It does help the challenge, but toddlers are feral. Feral, I tell you. Hey, Kayla Wolf, welcome in. It is fun. It is fun, right, Sam? I probably would want twins, except for, let me show you why I don't. The reason I don't want more twins is this child. She's actually the only one that isn't a twin. This kid is feral. She is literally the worst. Her name is Calamity. She keeps running away. She throws food. She doesn't do what she's told. And she's just unhinged. So that's why I don't want more twins. She is well named. But like Burden, Burden's a great kid. Burden's a great kid. Our son is the only son. And he's fine as well. He's completely fine as a kid. Calamity though is actual hell. And the other two kids, Deadweight and Error, are gonna age up soon. Their names are amazing, aren't they? Deadweight, you know how it is. Oh, crap sticks. It's... Oh no! So these rooms are forever gonna suck then. Can I not just do it one by one though? Like, no. No. Oh, frick sticks. Fricky stickies. Do I just have one at it? No. Hey, Midnight Cat. Thank you for gifting a sub over to Vlogpix. Thank you so much. You're so kind. You blow my mind. Thank you so much. After my shower, I did a band-aid on the wounds so it wouldn't hurt under the blanket. Well, then I woke up. I messed up, and so the wounds started hurting. After a lot of twisting and turning and not helping ice pack, I decided to remove said band-aid. After more hours in pain and no sleep, I decided to put a band-aid on it again, which made the pain even worse. So now I removed it again. Sounds exhausting, Cindy, honestly. You can get an adult to talk to them and correct the behavior. Yeah. Yeah, I've not done that yet at all. And Lilo does get shy. Lilo is shy. Dilo. Can I not just... Can you... Stop, please? I'm going to have to change the whole freaking roof. Oh, toot to the fruit. Hey Persephone, good time zone, how are you? You're of course welcome. You're welcome, Kitty. I know this looks a bit strange. You're gonna have to trust me on this one. And now... And then I should be able to color that and it not go through. Yeah. Science the heck out of it. Roofers are evil. They can evil. They can be really evil. You know, you can lock rooms, right? Yeah, but I don't do that. I remove doors. JoCo baby. JoCo, what's up? baby, right? Touch your baby. And Reeks, I am early. I was up early. And then I was watching our friend O Sweetness Sam stream, so I was like, I wonder how my parent Sim is doing. And she was fine. She was fine. Slayer of doors. And roofing. Slayer of roofing. This will not be a problem anymore. Ah, thank you. We are great. With a toddler that's running away, yeah, I couldn't figure it out. Thank you for the biddies, Sam, and have an awesome lurky lurk. How are you, Anri? Damn, thank you for the biddies. Thank you so much. Wait, an actual hype train? This is the first hype train of this year. This is the first hype train of this year. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And Anri about to beat your last record. Okay, maybe I had an almost hype train, but still, I will hydrate. Thank you for the biddies, Anriks. Everybody gets David Hasselhoff, apparently. Did you know that David Hasselhoff changed his name? People assume that time to David Hoff. It was less hassle. Don't worry, Urbanita. I totally get it.
You said that sentence got away from you.
It got away from me, yeah.
It got away from me. Thank you for those biddies so much. Thank you, thank you. Is that one broken? No. It's just delayed. David Hasselhoff changed his name. Don't blame me. I would say it's Dabman's fault, but that one was all me. That one's all me. Thank you so much for those biddies, Midnight Cat.
Okay, one last time.
Thank you, Dabman, small, for the biddies.
The ones out there.
The ones out there.
Far away. Small.
Yeah.
Far away.
And Reeks, thank you for gifting the subs. All-time record shattered. Look at you, chat. Look at you go. Thank you so much. Armadillos. Thank you for the bitties, Midnight Cat. I forgot that we had the armadillo alert. And Reeks, thank you for gifting a sub over to Si Senor and Erez Kaigal. Thank you. You're so kind. Meanwhile, I'm just teenagering the rooms because I get overwhelmed really easily. So, la la la. Crunchy on the outside, soft on the inside. Your dillos. Do you remember that advert? It was literal chaos. Literal chaos. I can't even see what's happening now. Damn it! Thank you for gifting a sub over to Honey Madeline. Thank you. Armadillos. Yes. No pains, Indy. I hope that it will get better soon. Okay, beds. Let's go beds. Kids' beds. Wait. Yeah, kids' beds. Believe it or not, this is a kids' room. Can you tell? All the kitty cats dancing. I love it. Thank you so much, you guys. I appreciate you. No, it needs to be this. What's a stormtrooper's favorite snack? I don't know. What is a stormtrooper's favorite snack? What is it? Oh, these beds are basic. We can just chuck a couple of basic beds in, right? Couple of basic beds. That totally doesn't work, but tough. Tuffios. Obi-Wan cannot. Milky Way was a good suggestion though. My heater isn't working though, so I'm pulled under 4 different blankets because I'm cold, but I'm managing. Cold sucks, I'm sorry. One yellow. Is that orange? One blue, yellow. Yeah, they're reasonable beds. Reasonable. No, I want cannelloni. Fetch it, minion. I'm feeling cannelloni. Oh, no. This room sucks so far, but don't worry, it's functional. Functional. We do like the dad jokes here a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, you can have that one there. High school rug. High school pack rug. Okay, yelling at it isn't working, which is weird, if you ask me. Yeah, high school pack rug, high school pack rug. She keeps reading it wrong. What? Keep reading what wrong? Punch out the whole chat. Yeah. Thank you for the screaming biddies, Devin. A cannelloni does sound good. I know this resident that makes a cannelloni cake. Really? That sounds tasty, actually. I've never heard of that. Oh, it's here. Here's the rug I was looking for. Does maybe make the bed a bit more like girly, but girly beds are fine. Wait, we could have the Vans looking one. That one looks like Vans. I agree, goat. I agree. The goat knows. The goat is the goat. The goatiest of goats. 1 minute left on the hype train, which I almost never call out, but I'm trying a thing. That's a gross rug. Okay, so there's a problem in that a lot of these suck as rugs, actually. Is that not... Oh, it's a kind of matching. Kind of matching, but that's okay. I wonder if this one wouldn't be yellow. I like the black and white rug, me too, but it doesn't really actually fit with the room, which sucks. I kind of want it to match. We might do a full room at some other point when we can be cool. Right now, I don't think we can be that cool, to be honest. I love that emo kitty. That's a cute one. Balloons don't massively say this is a teenager space, but neither does a decent lamp. Decent lamp, why not? Yay, get your emote. Everyone has that one thing that they like that doesn't match anything else. This is true. Depends what they're doing with the balloon. Fair point. You could be me and never match anything. I mean, you could look at the house and see that that's not possible for me. I can't not match basically everything. It's a real problem. I have a problem with matching stuff.
They're not gonna... A teenager's gonna use from that bookcase? Probably not. It has a little like baby ball in it.
I know, I've been watching your build and decorate for a while now. Really? I didn't know that. Thank you. It's a startling surprise. It has to match. Or my left eyeball will start twitching. I'm freaking out. And we don't want that for my left eyeball, do we? That's not what we want. So we have to be supportive of my eyeballs and continue much the same way. Okay, that's the one time that I picked the freaking tabletop one. Please, I always want to pick the tabletop one, but I derp it. And now we get the tabletop one. Why is it doing this to me? Why? Tell me why. Okay, that one will work though. Yeah. As you can see, it's just a satisfactory room. I only found out this week there are various options you can select on cabinets in the kitchen, not just different colours. I found that out a few weeks ago.
I was like, oh, yeah, no, now it makes sense. I had no idea. And now my kitchens match and stuff. So I really feel that. I really feel that. I'm sorry that you went through the same thing that I did with it. Exactly. Now you have to go and rebuild everything. I'm not going back. I'm only going to go forwards with mine. But yeah, it did cross my mind. Just like, really, the whole time that was there. Almost rude, isn't it? No crap sticks. I mean, obviously not crap sticks. That would be rude, but... I like the way this camera has its thing going on. That's right. I like the way this camera has its thing going on. Okay, but why are some of the pets not cats? Why are some of these pets being dogs? Huh? Why would you do that to me? Okay, these people in this room like posters. We're not sure why. But basically, every poster that we can fit in is pretty much fitting in. No, you're poking through, aren't you? That's kind of rude. Decorate like you're a teenager is the MO for this one. What is an MO? You don't really know. Can you stop? Like, very rude. Oh, crap sticks. No, you can move. And then you can move there. Because that way that... Oh, the overhangs more quickly. Okay. Then do this. It's beautiful. See, it's fine. It's like poster Tetris. Dirty plate, smelly sock, teenager chic. Garbage? Garbage. Modus operandi. It means method of operation. Oh, I like that then. I will use that more. I was a teenage dirtbag baby like you. Ooh, 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 ooh. I need to move a little bit because the chair's there. Yeah. Look at all this crap on the floor. Who did this? Children's wastebasket. I don't know. I like this bin. As far as bins go. And it has a bow tie and everything. Look, it has a bow tie on it. I want the one with the bow tie, please. Sure. Ah, sure. You can have an end table between you. Maybe a lamp, because lamps are cool. Personal desk light. No, don't be silly. Neon love. Sure. Neon love. See, now it's giving teenager vibes, right? We're getting there. Oh. Wow. I did a great job. It was a beautiful job. Cool, so... Maybe that should move over there then. Oh, but now there's loads of... freaking room everywhere. I didn't understand the amount of room that would be left. You learn that from watching Criminal Minds because Emma was used a lot in it when the criminal was typical. Yeah. I think that's basically where I was remembering it from. Well, CSI specifically. And then I was like, wait, what if that's purely for crimes? Crimes of a criminal nature, you know? Because I don't mean to imply that there's criminal nature going on with this. That would be the worst idea. You're very circular. Not you, chat, the posters. Super wicked, rad and cool. There are posters everywhere on this wall. Some are circular. Two circular per head. These are basically the same, so that's a wrap. Do we just have some that aren't circular, please? Or threatening? Circular but not threatening. Okay. See, there's just too many circles going on. You started it, so you can leave. Yeah, that's better. I'm just a circular dirtbag, baby, like you. So this is kind of a non-gender specific room. I know it's not my normal decorating standard. Well, this is leaving for a start. It's not my normal standard, but a baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do. And let's decorate because we're game playing today. You hear me? We're game playing and nobody can tell me otherwise. No one can tell me otherwise. Okay, bedroom. Bish bash.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I know. It really is what she said. Oh, this one's swinging, apparently. Swinging bed. Don't really want to know, but sure. Swinging bed, pink, blah, blue. Yeah, no, because I wanted more male room, actually. I really did. Okay, it can be dark and dingy. Ew, dingy. No more. Ooh, yeah. This is crazy. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, new follower. We're happy to have you with us. We are just finishing up a teenager's room because the kids are getting older. They're getting older and I don't know where to put them. I tried to have a poster wall, but I wasn't allowed to poke holes in my wall and didn't want to poke holes in my poster. So it was always hard to get my posters to stick on my walls without falling off. Yeah, I can feel that. I covered my walls in posters. One of the most ironic ones was I had a massive green poster of Weezer, actually. And when I first met Dabmin, we listened to Weezer in the car and I was like, wait, you know Weezer? And he was like, of course, you know them too. And we were like, whoa, we're the only people that each other have known who like Weezer. So there's a fun factoid for you. Factoids. Oh wait, we could. Okay, we really could. Sorry, look. Have a whole system of dreams there. Mirror? Maybe. A little aging up. The one with stickers on, yeah, that. Boom, 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 boom. This is meant to be the more boy room of them all. The more boy room. I don't know if I want to go posters. I think I want to go nice, slightly immature boy poster. Picture. It could be like a whole wall thing. I'm not fussy. I do love that one though. Probably not sciencey either. Hub stories. Not exactly the picture theme, is it? It's the they stole it from a pub thing. Factoid's not another word for fact. It's the exact opposite. A factoid is information that sounds like it might be true, but it's not. A factoid is a plausible lie, not a cute cinnamon. But fact, well, today I learned. Thank you. I had no idea. I need to stop using that in the wrong context. I really do. Because, yeah, had no idea. My factoid dream is over. This might be good. Or it might be cast. We'll leave that there until we find a hopefully better one. I don't feel... Oh, okay. Yeah, you can go. Because look, this is way nicer. Way, way nicer. See? And it kind of matches in a way that's not really bad? Question mark? I need to stop saying question mark because I don't actually know where it's from and it's bugging me. Like, really bugging me. Who says that? Okay, so if you go there and you go there, you'll make me a bit happier. Are they still accessible like that though? Like, can someone get into that bed? I move it over another one probably. Yeah, I feel more confident with that layout. Confidence is key. I saw question mark all the time. You say it all the time. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe it's a thing. Maybe it's not a thing. I actually don't know. To be honest. Look for a blue rug. All the blues. The bloopy blues. Okay, let's not look for a disgusting rug. Wait, I've never seen this rug. Have you seen this rug before? It has like a nanite moon on it. That's right, a nanite moon. I haven't seen that in my life. Out of here though. Okay, so now the Sims is inventing new rug. Lawn blanket? Okay, why does that actually work though? It wasn't meant to work, but maybe there's better ones. Like this one can bring both the yellow and the blue into the room as long as it's not hanging outside. That's not outside, is it? Yeah, that's not outside. It's close to being outside, but it's technically not. So I think that means it wins. And then a light, and jobs are good in a relatively sensible teenager's room. They're both blue, but it's okay because we had to science the roofing anyway. Okay, if you were a table lamp. Are these all the... These aren't all the blue ones. Fine. Pokemon, you should definitely probably try and catch them all. Wait, that's really cute. I know it's candles, but I actually love it. And they can have a curtain. The other room, not so much. But I'll forgive them anyway. I wasn't considering that one for this build, but I wanted to check it. Because I'm cursed. Right, where are the throw you over the side ones that you like chuck over? These. Like that, see? Royal blue. Beautiful. It's that very satisfying, perfect fit kind of rug. I know, right? It's strange but true. Okay, teenagers. Going upstairs. Maybe a notice board. Wait, what do Americans call notice boards? Is it cork boards? Or pin board or something like that? They can have that as like their communication board. Like, what's your plan today, boys? I don't really like that door being there. But there we go. What do you... No, I was about to ask what you call the height thingies, but I don't really care. Okay. Done. You know the words to the song. I hate all the curtains in this game. They're so frustrating, aren't they? I actually also really hate the night lights, but without them, the kids cry. Can I put one in there? Yeah. Can I hide this one? Behind there, yeah. That way you can't see them. But they're there. Okay. Wow, I need to be in live mode to change that light. Outside lights? That's a thing. I'm sure outside light. Yeah, outside lighting is a thing. You. Okay, that one sucks. Never seen a worse outside light in my life. That one's giant. It's for giants. Outside giants, clearly. Come on, there's gotta be a better way. These are epic, but also giant. Cool. I had hoped that the fairy lights were going to be enough, but they're not. They're not enough. Is there like a tower of lights? I know that sounds really specific, but it could be a thing. A tower of lights, not a curly whirly light. They suck and they don't work right. No, the ants don't want light. Hey, it's Shani! Shani, I can speak. Shani, it's Shani. Hey, how is your massive baby challenge going? Welcome in Electric Eyes. Welcome in Stitch. Welcome in Autistic Summer. Welcome in, Shani. How did your stream go? I was lurking in your stream the other day. I can't remember if I said anything though, but I was watching. Hey Florida Mike, welcome in. 372 babies and counting. That's the epic baby challenge. Can you imagine that, chat? 372 babies. That's a lot. Hey Leah Rose, welcome in. How is everybody doing? We're on 5 babies and we've had twins twice. One of our kids though is an absolute hell zone. I hate that kid, honestly. One of the worst kids ever. I don't even know what to say about her. Anyone who's come over with the raid, my name is Lilo. I am probably a sim streamer, even if I don't admit it. And we are doing the 100 baby challenge. We're on baby. I can't do this. Forgotten how to decorate. Yeah, she's pregnant with baby number 6. So far we have like 2 sets of twins each and 1 feral child. No worries. I hope your cat's okay. I hope your cat's okay. Thank you so much, friendo. I hope to see you again soon. Hello with the kitty. Okay, what if lights are just... That just looks like... You know what? No lights. They're not having lights. Yes, please, Devin. Oh, that's... That's still from when we possibly accidentally made the murder pool, I think. Yeah, this just doesn't look that great. But I think we might have to take it. Hey, Mako! We haven't met, but the others speak highly of you. I'm here because the body is dead tired and the others would be too angry about being... Wow, that sucks. And you don't care. That's... Yeah, it's hard though, it's hard. I understand that for them. And welcome in. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. I was gonna do like a small... Can you get like toddler sized tables? Is essentially my question. Because these kids can't eat. And I think they should be able to eat. I see no reason why they can't eat. Toddler table? We could try a toddler table, actually. We're going to the right section. It might be a desk. Really? But... So I'm confused. You click on desk in the toddler section Is it actually gonna give us a toddler-sized desk? Because I didn't think toddlers could use desks. Wait, what's this? This is Possum. Yeah, I don't feel that that's what I thought it was gonna be. I'm gonna go back to the tables. Good plan. Thank you, Dad, man. There we go. I'll put a table and two chairs there. Decorating wise, it's not great, but hopefully it will be useful. Oh, wow. That was really good decorating, Lilo. Good touch. Electric eyes. You love the vibes. Color balance. Cozy. Thank you so much. That's my main aesthetic. Yeah, that's the main thing. Toddlers can reach stuff from normal tables. Can you tell Calamity that? Because she doesn't, so. Or do we just blame Calamity for being a Calamity again? It might be that. Oh, you're too kind. I did challenge myself recently and we did a pink challenge build, and it looked like pink had arrived and thrown up all over it. Honestly, it was a whole thing. Hey Jen Lily Dragon, welcome in. Calamity is feral and doesn't count. She is feral. It may need to be on the edge of the table, but they do jump empty plates and grab food from them. Yeah, they should. They really should, but okay, we can do some spring crafts there because it's spring and they might have been crafting. Look at it, it's a freaking disaster house. I have kids in the house. Okay, I think we might be done and we can go over to our chaotic gameplay now. Finally. Okay, we've got this. So yeah, so this is Calamity. This is the feral child. Everyone who doesn't know our Sims, we have Sophia Sims. Oh, I need to take the wall back down. Sure, we can be best friends. This is one of the baby daddies. What do you mean they fell out of touch? Oh, it's fine. So yeah, so this is Sophia, the baby mommy. She's always tired and I can't think why, so she should do that and go to bed. Oh my god. Go and have a lovely sleep. These are the twins, the second pair of twins. We have Deadweight and we have Error, who was born in Error. This is our only boy, our son. Our son, Arson, he's the only boy. He's the current baby daddy. That's right. Yeah, that's right. This is Burden, who needs to pee. What happened to D's nuts? D's nuts became dead weight. It became dead weight. Pee like a champion. Can you clean? You can. Pee and then clean them, please. And once you've cleaned that one, can you clean that one? And that one's looking a bit gross, but sure. And yeah, this is Calamity, who has been an absolute nightmare. Honestly. She keeps escaping. Yeah, chat picked dead weight. And this is the nanny, who we probably shouldn't have. But because I haven't done gameplay, that's who's there. I will save. Because of the twins. Where's Burden? This is Burden over here. The one who is just coming in the door now. Or should be. Yeah, this is Burden. Burden needs to pee and then clean. Can you go home? Go home, please. And Sophia. Yeah, she really does need to sleep. She's due baby number six. Wait, is she still pregnant? Feeling flirty, new baby, new best friend, nicely decorated, central heating, eating for two. Second trimester soon. Okay, really? Soon? Oh my god, she's got a while then. You're so kind, electric eyes. It's not as practical as I'd hoped. Not as practical. Okay, I need to change the intensity. Okay. That's fine. Can you go to normal? You were on normal? Oh, okay, you weren't on normal. There we go, and then I'll save again. There's also some pee somewhere, I think. These nuts will work best for a boy. Yeah, absolutely, Persephone. Burden's the best child. But Burden is top tier kid. Yeah, I would agree with that. I would agree. Yeah, we'll get another attempt for these nuts. Is she part devil? She sat inside it. Oh no, Calamity, please. Why are you stuck inside that? Go and read a book, sweetie. Go and look at a book about dinosaurs. Is she potty trained yet? She potty trained. Potty help. Yeah, and then you can learn to potty train. Dead weight? What's going on? Dead weight sleeping and errors awake. They look fine though. They look fine. Arson, go to bed. What the heck? Stop talking to... Where am I? Oh no, I pressed the wrong buttons. I mean, it's fine. I know the controls for this game. Can't you tell? This is Era's bed, actually. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Everybody's fine. Everybody's fine, chat. Shh. 9:40 p.m. And there's kind of peace. Who's this? Us? Why? Why are they not using the back door? Is it still locked? I think it's still locked. Unlock. No. Allow access to the household. Household only. Did the kids do their homework? Oh my god. I think it's Sunday, right? It's Sunday. So. He is hoping. Is it this box? Yeah, they did it. They did it. Luckily, it's Sunday. Oh, Calamity, what? Oh god, here she comes. Here comes Calamity. Why are you angry? No more stories? So she's just being a little shit for no reason? Oh, I'm reading and I don't want to anymore. Okay, well, he's going to teach you something, so. I told you she was trouble. So much trouble, honestly. Go pee pee, Calamity. Okay, so what we're going to have to do for the older kids, we'll take Burden as an example. I need to sort their skills out because essentially she's got the skill of a baby. She has a baby's skill and creativity. So she's going to have to go and learn some chess. Going to have to go and play chess as well because... ponder moves. You can ponder moves there and then you can learn something here. Something smart. You can practice typing. poor Burden. Arson's asleep. He also has the intelligence of a baby, which isn't ideal. He can go and join the game. If he just gets up. I know he needs to pee, but he also needs to learn. I know you got school tomorrow, guys, but you've got to learn, okay? Calamity's doing great. See, Calamity's Stuff. Okay, so they actually had different skills. My bad. My bad. Did you see in the new trailer that you can change like the interactions and intelligence of them? Like, what the heck? What is it? You want nom noms? Don't just go and tell him, Sophia. You can feed them too. You can feed them and you should bond with them. And you should bond with them. Okay, you can't right now. Cuddle and then do what? It's fine, see? Yay! Oh, baby Ash, welcome in. How are you? We'll read today's Therapet. So anybody who hasn't been here before, we have a channel redemption for Therapet. And what these are supportive animal cards. And essentially, they set mantra for today. Sophia's not the most natural of moms. She's not the most natural of anything. Okay, ready? Today's says, today is a brand new day and you are a brand new you. Good luck. Aw, that one's really good.
It's great too.
I can't walk, sorry, Devlin. I had a little burp. A little burp. Thank you, Dabman, by the way. I almost pushed my chair into him because I'm so clumsy. I know, a burp. So that's our mantra for the day, chat. Today is a brand new day. You are a brand new you. Good luck. Good luck out there. Especially if you're doing a baby challenge. Okay, press play again. Come on, you can do it. Be a mom. And then go pee. And then go pee. Oh, and you should probably puke too. And eat. You should pee and puke. And you should grab a serving. And then put it away. Put it away. How good are these? 2 days, cool. Deadweight's birth. Deadweight's aging up! The kitties are aging up! It doesn't help with the morning sickness. Oh, I thought it helped keep them, keep them from waking up and being sick. Okay, deadweight! Deadweight's aging up! Let's see what she looks like! Sadly, it doesn't, though. Is anybody going to care that Deadweight's aging up? Did I just age up Sophia? Because I didn't mean that. I don't think I aged up Sophia, did I? Can you do that? It's not in her list. It kind of is in her list. I think she's too busy right now to, age you up. And you've pooped. You can also age up if you stop pecking yelling. You won't need your diaper changed. Sophia! Sophia! Stop eating. Stop eating. Playing with dolls is so cursed. It keeps being, like, a constant thing to play with dolls. Like, please. Please. Okay, and we're making way for baby number 6 soon. Whose name will begin with F. So far, Dabman and I have... things you should remember. We have Fenton, Felon, Failure, and Fork. As ideas for the F baby. Okay, Deadweight's a charmer. Oh, look at her! I didn't expect that. She's really cute. Wow. Look at Deadweight. That's so adorable. Deadweight, we can go and look at your outfit. Where did Deadweight go? Frog face. Horatio. Flibbergibbet. Factoids. See, loads of names. She's not third trimester yet, so we won't panic completely. Oh, I'm not gonna change her face or hair at all. I just kind of want her outfit to not suck as much as it does. That's cute. And weird at the same time. Okay, no, not that one. I thought it would be good, but I was wrong. There we go for that. Fuckwit. Probably not fuckwit. Probably not. Those pajamas really suck. Why don't you have a onesie? A winter onesie. For a party? That looks more like a rainy day thing. That makes you look like you're a rascal. If rascals are a thing. These are just not very party based, are they? They're a little bit shit. Go to a party. If it helps, she's not gonna go to a party anyway. At all. Evan! Hi! How are you doing, friendo? Fido? Fentanyl. Hey May, how are you doing? Welcome in. This is one of our twins. Oh my god, what am I thinking? And I'm just trying to sort out her cast, see? This is why you need to check. Because she is wearing freaking glasses. Look at her freckles! How cute is she? How cute is Deadweight? Sometimes the mini kiddos could be listening in. Exactly that. That's why. You're doing well. I'm glad to hear that. We're doing some gameplay today, which is slightly cursed. So our mom, Sophia, has 5 kids. The only boy, our son, Arson. And then we have Burden, and we have Calamity, who's feral. And we have, this is Deadweight, and then we have baby Error. So that's 4 girls and 1 boy. 4 girls, 1 boy. So I'm just quickly checking that their swimwear doesn't suck and their clothes don't suck, which they kind of do. Not the best for... Okay, that's fine. Cold weather, that's actually really cute. So there we go. Baby Deadweight. Off you go. Live your best life, Deadweight. Go and live your best life. Don't worry about Calamity, though. She sucks. So that's 3 toddlers. Not ideal. I'll be honest. Not ideal. But stuff happens sometimes. Yeah, their names are the best, aren't they? They're chat chosen. You're hungry. Is this freaking Calamity? Of course it's Calamity. Okay, Calamity. Grab a serving of that, please, and just do you. Okay, now you need to age up. Sophia, ignore Calamity, she's fine. Freaking hell. Come and age up Error. Come and age up Error. Deadweight, do some reading or something. What about Forgetful? possibly. Go and play in there, Deadweight. You're gonna need to choose a bed for you anyway. I would suggest you have this bed. And you go and sit on it. Yay, now it's time for Error. What's Error gonna look like? Oh, Simeon the Daddy sent Error a gift. I never checked the mail, that's fine. Independent. I'm gonna roll again. Angelic. Perfect. Oh, she's really cute too. Look at the hair. That's adorable. Okay, Era, come and plan your outfit. Look at little baby Era. They're all quite cute, but I think Sophia is quite cute, so it's working out okay for them. Okay, once you've done that, you do gotta go eat though, Era. Apparently you're hungry. There's some... Probably not too... Yeah, it's fine. I should drink too. Make sure you are staying hydrated, chat. These are very important. So that's acceptable. That's okay. Just check the outfits. Is that what we should be wearing as our smart stuff? Like, are you sure? No, I'm gonna say hell no for that one, please. Hell no. And why the heck would you even suggest it? Essentially, my goodness. My goodness. Right, I have questions about this party. I do have some questions. Why? And this is why you have to check. You cannot trust them. You really cannot trust them. Okay, that's cute. And they're just some yellow shoes. These, but in yellow. Off you go. Swimwear? No. Maybe that. They don't go swimming anyway. When it's hot weather, probably wear a nice dress. I was going to say something that matches, but apparently you seem against things matching, don't you? Freaking kids. Have babies, they said. It'll be fine. Okay, that all really sucks, actually. Go in those. When it's too cold, those boots and you're fine. You're fine. There we go. Actually, I don't love that outfit. It bothers me. I'm not sure why it bothers me, but it does bother me. It's just a little bit hellish. About a slightly softer one. See, that works. Quite cottagecore and cute. I just met you, and this is crazy. Welcome in, you follower. Thank you so much for that follow. What's your favorite thing to do in The Sims? Green and blue and blue and green. These suck. Those are actually really cute. Off you go then, Deadweight. Hopefully Deadweight will go and eat. Or then Nanny will help us, because I'm actually really nervous that one will get taken away. Ideally, I would stop that being a possibility, to be honest. Ideally, I would stop that being possible. Yes, please, Dadman. Also, could you grab my meds for me, please? That's Error. Oh, frick. See? They're all terrible. You're going to bed, right? Okay, and this is one of the children. This is one of them. I think that's Burden. Calamity's the hell child. Did you grab some food? You should have. You should be grabbing some food right now. Good job. Deadweight has the pog tails. Oh, Deadweight's adorable though. Deadweight's adorable. Deadweight, you can come and babble. Come and babble. Error, are you broken? Oh no, I'm broken. You also can't go downstairs, so I am gonna need some food up here. How am I gonna bring food up here?
You're not. You're gonna have your meds.
Oh no, they're dirty. Hang on, I'll pause, Dabman.
Oh.
I'll pause. Oh. I'll pause. Thanks for bringing my meds. GG's Persephone and Jenny Lee Dragon, you caught the Pokemon. That means unbelievable.
Mind blowing.
Hmm?
Oh, hello. I wasn't looking at chat.
What were you looking at?
You.
Oh, okay. Oh, isn't that lovely?
Because you're pretty.
You're silly. You're silly. I have thought, chat. When I have the spoons, I might do some Pamon streams. I might. When I have the spoons, and only once I have my other tooth fixed as well. But then, maybe.
A little tiny zoomed out.
I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to build mode a second one of these, because we keep having this problem. Sorry.
Talented,
let's
brilliant,
not have the problem.
Amazing, show-stopping, spectacular.
Oh no, you.
Totally unique, completely not ever been done before. Unafraid to reference or not reference. Put it in a blender. Shit on it. Vomit on it. Eat it. Give
lovely,
it.
Lovely. Thank you. We really need more food. 22 minutes. Okay, Why won't it go in there? I hate it when food doesn't go in the frickin' bin. Like, what's his problem? Go in the bin! Go in the bin! Is it because it's paused? Please go in the freaking bin. Go in the bin. Go inside the bin. Okay, that... Really? Chat, I need help with the bin. Okay. You're Dutch now. Yay! Hey, Bray. How are you? How are you? Welcome in. Okay, my kids are gonna starve unless you go and cook, Sophia. So, I know you're tired, but you're gonna need to breakfast. Oh, crap. That's not good. Breakfast. Freaking breakfast. Maybe move it away from the counter, which... Oh, the one that... Yeah. Okay, who's the hungriest? They're good, so I'm gonna take this one upstairs. Or... I could accidentally place it somewhere on the way. Shit. Did anybody see where that went? I placed it somewhere. I don't think it even went in the bin. I think it's levitating somewhere. I tried to carry it upstairs. I didn't make it. So the pancakes are... There! There they are. There they are. All fine. All fine. You need to move nearer the front though. Okay, now... Error. Grab a serving, Era. Good job. And this can be your bed. They're going for a sleep after. You! Okay, awesome. What's going on? You're hungry. That's fine. Stop doing that then. Oh shit, what are you doing, Sophia? Wow. To which part of the chaos Anne reeks though? Which part of the chaos is wow? Help me please. No, Arson, no bed. Before bed, you should eat. Stay right there. He's on it. It's beautiful, I promise. Go and grab a serving like yesterday. Go grab a serving, Arson, and then go to bed. Yeah, Jesus, there's too many kids. Burden is sleeping. She should probably wake up, eat. Oh shit, they need school as well. Yeah, she should really get up. Get up, Burden. Burden! 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 The fuck? Get up! No swing! No swing! Go and eat! Why are they like this? The toddlers don't go to school, do they? Why are you angry? Oh, you're hungry. Of course you're hungry. Go and grab a serving. Rebate day. Ooh, rebate day. I don't even know what that means. We haven't checked our bills in forever. Did you eat? Okay, you did. Then go sleep. Go have a sleep. Go have a sleep. Error. You're bored? Don't care. Go sleep. Okay, Burden, you should be on your way to eat and then school. Calamity, you should go and have a sleep. I know it's daytime, but it's fine. Put all the toddlers to sleep. What about the mum? Okay, how many to a Jew? Nearly the third trimester, chat. We're nearly to the another baby time. There's a mod that makes the Sims more in tune to their needs and can take care of themselves better. Yes, please, to that mod. Yes, please. Do you know what it's called? I don't. Okay, you're gonna have to do some cleaning, Sophia. Sorry. You do need to go, though. So do that and then mop that up while you're up. Okay? Calamity, what are you... Go to bed, Calamity. Leave your pancakes, that's the whole stack, and go the fork to bed. Thank you so much, Amrix. Jesus, child. Dead weight's okay. Error's okay. They're bored, but that's fine. I can manage that. Why am I doing this challenge? Will they go to school automatically? What did that just say? School started. Oops. Burden. You look beautiful. Burden. 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 Change your outfit. Change your outfit. That's lovely. You're going to a party accidentally. Burden. Burden. I'm sorry. I chose the wrong one. I'm sorry. Change your outfit again to like school. Okay, and now go to school. Go to school. Go to school. I'm going to assume school's not ready yet. I'm going to make that assumption. You can have a nap. You can have a nap. What did it say about school, though? Oh, I will save. Did anybody see what it said about school? Because they missed it once already. When I accidentally locked the door on all of them. So they should all be sleeping. You should be fine. It's fine. Other than school, this is fine. What does that mean? Has he got his face? Also, Sophia, it's been a while, but we probably need to get the mail. Shows bills information and pay the bills, which is a shit ton. Cora just became good friends with Sophia. They said that it starts in an hour. Emma, thank you so, so much. Also, welcome in. I'm a noob. An hour. You should get up. Sorry, bro. Sorry, I know you're tired. You also need to, Get up. Sorry, guys. What's the post? Do we ever know? Okay, you should go eat. Go and grab a serving. And we'll put it in there. Perfect. Are they off to school? They should be going to school by themselves, right? Is that what they're doing? Look at him. He's exhausted. Yeah, see, they do it by themselves. So... as long as I don't lock them out, we should be fine. Right, you. Work hard. Where's your option? Where's your option to work hard, study hard, work hard, study hard? Why can't I do that? And who the hell is that? Any idea why I can't make them work hard? Oh, we haven't checked our phone in our... hot minute. Send some text. Sorry that we've been so distant lately. We're pregnant. We're pregnant, it's fine. Or pancakes. You could be a new baby daddy, maybe. Play on your phone, there you go. Be sociable, Sophia. Be sociable. Yep, all messages are great. We definitely know what we're doing with that. The top right icon above the head, the white one that looks like an 8. Oh yeah. Daddy hard. Let's go out and enjoy the day. No. She's pregnant. Not yet. We're just reaching out. Why, how are you feeling? Okay, yeah, go to sleep. That's fair. You should go to sleep. The toddlers are going to wake up soon. The toilet's a shit heap. Hang on. No sleep. On your way, clean the toilet and then go to sleep. Thank you. And then when she wakes up, she's going to need to pee. Perfect. It's like some sort of evil management. You go potty. When you wake up, you are going to need attention. You're going to need fun. What's up, Arson? You're exhausted. You're going to pass out. I get it. I'm sorry. She didn't know. Didn't know. Self-care has been posted in the Sims mod channel. Epic. Thank you. That can wait there while I look at this. Yeah, we changed. So Dabmin and I did change. Hey, new follower. Welcome in, new follower. Here's my number. Welcome, welcome. What's your favorite thing to do in The Sims? So yeah, our Discord, we've changed it recently to include... One moment, sorry. To include a Sims channel. So anyone who doesn't know me, I'm on meds for pains. So I'm on Tramadol and sometimes I stutter and it sucks. Basically, it sucks. Damien, can you have a look at the mods thing that Anrix has posted? And see if it's something that we can do while I'm streaming, essentially. Obviously, I'd have to log off and log on again. I get that. Hey, Gothy babe. Welcome in. It's good to have you with us. Good to have you. Arson is grabbing his lunch from his backpack when he notices something red inside. Oh, it's a note shaped like a heart with the words, "You are cute." He thinks it might be the new girl. Wait and see, Arson. Wait and see. Hey, this is... What's your phone doing? Ah, ignore it. Go to bed. Sophia should go to bed. Arson's gonna pass out. That's fine. She's fine. It's fine. Calamity is asleep. Okay, so dead weight and... error. Okay, Era, wake up. Wake up and go and play with this. Oh, okay. I'll look at that after stream then. Yeah. For a longer BRB. Yep. Got it. Okay, Era's waking up, which I'm fine with. No! Does anybody know why the freaking play with dolls keeps coming in all by itself? It's really annoying. Okay, you should go and hug your sister and then babble. Okay, you guys have fun together. It is cute for Arson, isn't it? Especially given that he's gonna pee himself soon and collapse. Oh, he's not gonna pee himself. He is gonna collapse though. Okay, you hungry, dead weight? You didn't do anything. Oh, look at them! Look at them! They're so cute! It's cute! FaZe's spirit is fading away! Lest he be completely forgotten, should visit his rest. I binned it. So, essentially what happened with FaZe is he said to Sophia, basically he would only give her a baby if she was in a relationship with him. So we did that, and then we murdered him in a murder pool. GG's Persephone and May, you caught the Pokemon. So yeah, things happened. Let's hug her and brighten her day. No! Calamity! Shit, Calamity's up. Which you may think is fine, but it's actually not fine. An introvert? Oh shit. Sorry, kids. I'm sorry. You need to wake up, Sophia. Calamity's up. You should be up. So Calamity's the slightly older one who's a bit... Oh, no. A bit annoying. And by bit, I mean a lot. Right, Sophia, you also need to cook a lot of food because these kids are like... feral and eating a lot. Franks and beans, please. Sophia's queue is full. No. Oh, it's fine. She's on her way to cook, though. So you should... You are peeing. You should pee, and then you should... hug and babble and stuff. Oh, Arson's uncomfortable. Okay. So what I've learned then... is I need to make sure that the kids sleep when it's sleep time, don't I? Or I really should have done. I'm sorry, kids, I let you down. Posted a better nanny mod too. thank you. The nanny is kind of extra. He is extra. He doesn't do much. Can you stop talking and go cook? No phones. Whose phone is ringing? Okay, yeah, because these toddlers are going to need to have access to food. Please don't pass out. Oh shit, is he going to pass out at school? I think he's going to pass out at school. Bills have just been delivered. Okay, so once you've cooked that, we'll have to go pay the bills. I thought we already tried to pay the bills. Never mind. Food. Oh, there is pancakes. I mean, there are. Oh, no, not pancakes. I will have to leave them there, and Calamity can come and snack from that if she's hungry. But she's actually tired. So I don't know which her bed is. I think it's this one. You should go and have a nap. Naps giving. Dead weight, you're fine. Arrows could also have a nap. I don't know whose bed is whose. Does it matter? I don't think it matters. Go for a nap. She all needs pee. You should... No, not bath yet. You should pee. And then you should try and have some downtime before you give birth. You should play a game. You should enter a novice tournament with that game. Arrow just became good friends with Sophia. Epic. Awesome. We love to see it. Okay, he stinks as well. They should be home soon, and I expect they'll probably pass out. It doesn't really matter when they sleep, so long as they do. Why did you say it like that, though? I didn't do a very good job of them sleeping at night time. I forgot that time exists, which isn't ideal. Should I use the pond as a murder pool in the future? Like, we essentially trap a sim in the pond if we hate them. Not that we should hate them, but sometimes it might happen. Boo-hoo. Aww. Okay, now you should go and have a nap. I am gonna have to get better at carrying food upstairs, though. I don't know how to get it up. Oh my god. No! 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 Why am I like this? Why do I talk? Honestly, why do I talk? Once you get the self-care mod, they'll be able to take care of themselves better. I am blushing right now because that was really bad. Where's it gone? See, I can't take food upstairs. There's levitating chili somewhere. And hopefully it's because I'm paused. Yeah, it's because I'm paused. I'm paused because I panicked. Oh, motherfucker. How'd you get... Use the page up button on your keyboard. That's not it. How do you go up? Oh, here we go. I've never used that key in my life, but I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Put it in your inventory. Yeah, that may have worked as well. I know you're tired, Burden. A project? You can't do projects. I know you're tired, but you need to do your homework. I know you stink and are tired, but you also... What do you mean, Lilo? Persephone? What do? I derp a lot, but what do? Why can't he do his freaking homework? What's your problem, ass? Oh, he's asleep. Fine. You should sleep. Oh, no. What the frick? Dead weight. Go and nap. Okay. No dolls! No dolls! Frickin' dolls. Okay, go to sleep. You little shit. She's doing her homework and then she should nap. I adore you. Don't ever forget that. Hey, see, senor. You just missed the thing. There are too many kids. Why are there so many kids? There's too many kids, chat. There's too many kids. No, eat a pancake. Yum. It's old. Beautifully old. And go sleep, please. The kids are fine. I mean, they're kind of fine. You do need to, like, have a shower after, though. From where I clipped it so Cecilia doesn't have to miss it. I was going to be nice and not clip that. Well... Things have happened. Also, Arson, you must have homework. Like, I literally... Oh, it's this. No, what do you... Okay, place it in the world. I don't know how. Do I just place it? Or do I drag it? Oh, I drag it. Okay. And then Arson. Start working carefully, please, on your project. Don't worry that you're exhausted and that you stink. School comes first. You can sleep at night time. You can sleep at night time. Who's crying? Calamity's being hellish. Dead weight there. Error's fine. You can babble with that. A festival? Does it look like we are festival ready, chat? What do we think? Hey, Jess Lightbody, good time zone. Welcome in. How are you today? We're not ready for a festival. There's too many children. Okay, once you've done your homework, you can eat. It turns out the other competitors were better than Sophia. I mean, yeah, I get that. You should have eaten. Yeah, it is harsh, isn't it? I wish I could control the nanny that sucks. You should eat. Are you going to eat by yourself? Are you intuitive? Did you just grab food by yourself? Meanwhile, Calamity's over here, not knowing anything. You'd need leashes for the toddlers. When does she age up? Have I missed it? See, they're gonna... No, I missed... I feel like I've missed a birthday. And yet I haven't. But... It's... Deadweight... What? What? Their birthdays. Oh, it's here. Here's Calamity. I was gonna say... Woo! You need leashes. Read some good fanfic and saved a bunch of stuff on your Etsy. Awesome. Don't check it out, Cisanya. I promise there's nothing to see. Oh, shit. Are you doing your homework, Arson? No dolls. It's broken. My game is broken. Start working carefully. I know you're tired, but go do it anyway. You're hungry and bored. I relate. Eat this. Grab a serving. And then sort yourself out. Oh no, Dead wakes up. She's fine. Errors also fine. The kids are fine. Isn't that a song? And the kids are alright. Right, how close are you to another baby that we... Second, third trimester in 3 hours. Wow, it's happening, chat. It's happening soon. Get your F names ready. I'm still liking my suggestion of Fenton. And if you're wondering why, it's this. This is why. Fenton. Marcel. No. Back off. Fenton, vampire babies.
Fenton!
I can't, it's so funny. That way, go nap. That happened literally just before you came in, Cisanya. Frequently asked, yeah. Oh, you need potty help still. That's... logical, actually. You know what? You're here, Burden. You're a great kid. Polish it. Oh, he's thought of cleaning that up. That was her artwork. Don't ruin it. You're hungry and tired. Okay. Oh, shit. She's awake, too. I love it when the Sims wake up. This is glorious. No glorious. Welcome in, you follower. Nice to have you. What's your favorite thing to do in The Sims? Mine is not babies or toddlers. So this one that I was like, go sleep. She's like, I mean, I could go sleep. Why would I want to? Why would I want to sleep? I don't want to sleep. No dolls. My game's glitched, chat. It keeps suggesting dolls for everybody. And I don't know why. Like, the grown-ups get it too.
Let someone have a doll.
Oh, you need potty help. Potty help, please. From him is fine. Yeah, have fun with that. Off you go, potty. Potty. Are you asleep, Arson? You should... Yeah, have an early night. You should have an early night too. You got school tomorrow. Did he do his project? Is this complete? I don't think that's finished. Delete the doll. Yeah, it's the doll's house down here and it keeps wanting everybody to play with it. This. That's the only one I have... I think. Should we just delete it? Let's delete it. Cold never bothered me anyway. Hmm. Well, drop that inside. Oh, inside would help. There we go. Lovely. Lovely. It will save too. This is toddlers of hell. Three toddlers. This is why I didn't want twins, though. This is exactly why I didn't want twins.
Hey, prone to
it. That later, probably. Sorry, distracted. Hey, I just met you. This is crazy. These kids are hyper and kind of smelly. It's, where are you going? Hi. How about you come and play with a toy? No, don't just go and cry over there. Get your F and G gate names ready. No G names. Please, I can't. I'll cry. No, what are you doing? Burden, damn it, Burden. Burden, go the hell to bed. No swings. He always wants to go on the freaking swings. Go to sleep. No playing on the swings. I don't care if it makes you happy or not. Okay? I don't care. Now sleep. I don't care if it makes you happy or not, Arson. Although you should probably eat once you wake up, but not. Where are you? Does anybody know where our son Arson is? Did he? He chose an upstairs room. He's growing up. Hey, Sashinko, how are you doing? Welcome in. Eat then sleep in your actual bed, please, Arson. Don't care if you're having fun or not. Where are you going with that food? Why? Sure, why don't you go and eat in the rain? Beautiful plan. Okay, sleeping. Dead waiting. Why don't we give Deadweight a bath? You might need to wake up because... Give a bath. Deadweight. It's chaos in here today. I swear it's chaos. Oh, look. Kara's sleeping there. Hello there, Myra. How are you? Welcome in. We have too many toddlers. Burden. Oh, ignore her and try and sleep still. I know it sucks, but sleep. Sleep. Arson. Sleep. No swings, kids. They're obsessed with the swings. Yeah, so far Fenton. There's also Felon, Failure, Fork. Loads of names. Okay, now she's asleep. Sleeping. Are you kidding me? What's your problem? What are you doing? Oh my god, you stink. Can you give her a bath, please? Can you? I like Felon, Frisbee, Famine, Frankenstein. She's smelly, can you bath her? She needs a bath. You. It's weird that worked. I don't care if you're not her. You are going to need to go pee, Sophia, so you should wake up. Wake up. I wanted to. Oh, she really needs to pee. Okay, she's in the third trimester, chat. That means that any time now the water could break and it's baby time. Bumble was a good one as well. Thank you so much, Hannah Dimsey. Fiddlesticks. Salmon just said forest. Oh, Forrest and Gump. That's smart. There are no G names. Okay, she doesn't want to pee there, which No, it's not going to be twins. It can't be. Go use that toilet, Sophia, because you have problems with being embarrassed, which is just ridiculous. In the honor of HGG, G should be Ganon. Ooh, I like Ganon. Gargoyle, Gonk, Gorgon. These are all great names, but our baby, our single baby, is F, okay? Right, you... This one also needs a bath. He's stinky. No, not what's that. You're what's that. His kidney stones. Give a bubble bath to Era. Unless he's doing it. Okay, he's doing it. Goblin. Gastroenteritis. He wants a single baby. Flip-flop. Does a nanny have needs? No. Gynecology? No. Twins, or maybe if you're lucky, triplets. Triplets would kill me. Shit. You're meant to be in school. Are they meant to be in school? No, it's okay. I panicked. You're asleep. Calamity's asleep and hungry. Okay, when you're done sleeping, grab a serving of Franks and beans. Or you could just do that right now. Cool. Why don't you wake up and join us? She made it downstairs! Clever dead weight. Yeah, we don't have space for triplets. You. It's not like they give you the bassinet or anything. I totally take of the nanny's needs. Yeah. Galapagos turtle. I can't remember the limit on 14 each, apparently. Okay, once you're done, that's not a playroom. Where's your stuff? Here we go. Go and play with a toy. Butterfly McButterfly face, or whatever it's called. Stinky toilet. I mean, if we were married and all that. No, don't leave your bowl of... Whose is this? And it's... That long until it's spoiled? Oh, because it was left out. I see. I see what's going on now. I will drink. Thank you. Yeah. This is fine. It's all fine. Yeah. Yes, please. Hang on. The most I've heard of, Si Senor, is triplets. There we go. Uh-oh, why is this one angry? Well then, go the hell to sleep. Go have a sleep. That might not be your bed, but, errors. Aww, what a good nanny. If you get triplets, no. If I get triplets, I will probably actually cry. There's something strange living under your bed. Go. Oh, Jesus. Ask your mom to spray the monster under the bed. Sorry, Arson's acting up. Burden's also scared of it. Go pee and then go to sleep. Panic? Poop? Oh, come on. Oh. Go and take a panic poop then. And then you can eat. And then you can not sleep because you're too scared. For goodness sake, these kids are going to be tired at school, aren't they? Are you better now? Yeah, go sleep. See, it's fine. You're not having fun? Not even with the monster? Yeah, try and get over that, please. Deadweight should be going to sleep. Error. Has gotten up again. Go the hell to sleep. And Calamity is spacing out. Rebate day was awful. Okay. You can also befriend the monster. What? Three is the limit, but take a risk. Get the Fuller House mod and have 24. No. 24 people. Buy the Defender nightlight. I do have a nightlight, but... Only in the toddler's room. Ms. Gray back. Welcome in. How are you? Good morning. Okay. No, wait. Go to sleep. You're not scared anymore. Sleep. You have school tomorrow. So this is our Ninja Baby Challenge house. Let me introduce everyone who hasn't seen. This is Sophia. She's in her third trimester. Baby number six could happen at any time. This is the only boy, Arson. This is the girl, Burden. They are twins. Someone farted. Go to sleep. I don't care. Go to sleep. So yeah, that's Burden. And then we had Calamity, who's a freaking nightmare child. And then we had twins again. We had Deadweight. And we had Error. We had Error, who for whatever reason is not going the hell to sleep. Speaking of... Oh, the defendant. Oh, okay. I read that. My kid's school's being shut down. What? Si, senor, that's really sucky. What the heck? Like, thanks for the warning. Where are you going? Oh, bloody... No swings! Why do these kids constantly try and go on the swings? I don't care about fun. There will be no fun. That's horrible news. Yeah, banning can cause... Yeah, it will be glitchy. Glitchy as hell. Go eat. You're eating for two. Okay, you're fine. You're bored, but fine. Four. I know, that would... Like, a month? Not much time to find a whole freaking school. Like, the process can take longer. I'm really sorry to hear it. Very stressful. Wait, Arson! Okay, go pee. I got in a fight with someone at school about which Void Critter is more powerful. I said it was Articon, but he kept saying Sunita. Which one is it? Both are fine. I do want to pet the kitty.
Pet. Look, everybody, I'm petting the kitty.
It says tank. Tank girl. Thank you for the redemption. I've looked at school about 45 minutes away. And an entrance exam. What the frick? You think they couldn't just close? You would think, wouldn't you? Sheesh. Cost of skyrocketing. Okay. Well, rough. It's rough. I hope that it ends up for the best. Anyway. Okay, 4 a.m. Yeah, you should probably, once you've slept, you should have a shower. Sophia, you should go cook breakfast. You're broken! Sophia is sometimes equally cursed. Okay. Okay, ignore him. He doesn't actually count. Do some French toast. Mix it up. There was building damage they had to pay to fix, and at this point they're just screwed. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear it. I would just hate to be in that situation. All right, go toilet, Arson. No, just stand there, you goon. They're providing us with info to help us find stuff. Okay, that's useful. I'll let them off just a little bit. No, mom. The toddlers are awake. Isn't it wonderful? Go have a nap. God damn it. No doll's house. Okay, it doesn't work. The doll's house is back. Okay, she's gonna, like, freak. Doesn't stop playing with a toy soon. Calamity, what's occurring? What you doing? Oh god, she's angry again. She's angry. Why don't you go and... go and have a dance, actually. No worries, Senor. Have a good day. And thank you for being here. Words are hard. Yeah, go to the toilet. That would be great, Sophia. Hey, Ella. Welcome into the chaos. Welcome in. I hope you've been sleeping. It must be really late for you. These are our children. Arson, Burden, Calamity, Deadweight, and Error. They have beautiful names. Why are you orange? Ugh, the love of God. No! Swings! These kids are broken. No, go... What time is it? 5:40 a.m. You... Be tired at school then. I don't care. It's 1 a.m. No big deal. Ew. This is the most feral child I've ever seen in my whole entire life. Go to sleep. The others can manage it. Burden's fine. She stinks, but she's fine. Arson. No swings! Just come and have a nap. They're broken, see? They keep going on the swings. Okay, let me guess. You're gonna birth soon. I'm gonna post the obsession mod that stops somebody from obsessing things. Thank you. Trying to herd cats. Oh, wow. Cat herding is also fun. Okay, please don't have your baby yet. Okay, Sophia? You can have a nap before school. There's just time. You're fine, but stink. Your trouble? Oh, the toddlers are all awake. Oh, no, they're not. The household's asleep. Shh. Sickly asleep. So cute when they sleep. These are twins. We had twins twice. If she has twins again, I'm going to rage quit. Everything. Okay. You should wake up because you do need to shower. Okay. No, don't be tense. No tense. Needs amusement. That's fine. You'll go on the swing, won't you? Because you're cursed. Did it. She's tense, but that's fine. An army of cats. An army of armadillos. Oh, dead weight. No, doll's house. There isn't a doll's house. Which is fine. Hug that. Thanks, Dadman. Spelling's overrated. School starts in an hour, see? Are you on the freaking swings? No, you're doing your homework. Didn't actually, I did. So why couldn't I do the homework when I tried? Boiled franks and beans. What? Just lock their doors. I did that once, but when I locked the doors, other kids couldn't go to school. Because Calamity kept running away because she's a nightmare toddler. Franks and beans. Franks and beans is like those tinned crappy hot dogs and baked beans, right? It sounds disgusting. Okay, you're not having fun. You're hungry and you're not having fun. Okay, well, grab a serving and then play with a toy. Play with butterfly face. Homework complete. You. Sounds amazing. And now I want them even though the sausages repulse me. Do you remember the Heinz full English breakfast in a tin? It was like baked beans, some sort of egg, the sausage thingies, and like a weird hash brown as well. Don't do it, Sophia. A pop soon, isn't she? I remember and avoided it as I had some dignity. I tried it once because I hadn't, and it was a mistake. What a mistake in a maker. Be good at school, kids. Okay, now you study hard. You study hard. Okay. You try not to give birth. Oh shit, there's one of the... What are you... Who are you? Error. Are you gonna eat or... UK breakfast be wild. I can't imagine having baked beans for breakfast. What? What with like sausage and bacon and hash browns and sometimes mushrooms or tomatoes? What could be worse, as Devin would say? You're never getting over that, Devin. Okay, she is eating. She's tired, but Debweight's actually a seemingly good child. Plus, I love her hair. This is Debweight. Isn't she hecking adorable? We love Debweight. See, we love Debweight. There's some normal stuff too, but roasted tomatoes on the side is... No. You're wrong. So, there we have it. Did she just get dressed up? That is very stompy. Wait, you can talk to your child. You can give your child a kid. Attention. No, not your butt. Sophia, I don't think you're getting how to look after kids. Brighten the day. And make funny faces. Fried tomatoes, yummy. Sausages, baked beans and toast are so nice for breakfast. It really is. Goes well with sausage and bacon and also goes well with the steak. Uh-huh. There's a multitude of different types of breakfast here, but not anything like that. Yeah, we have that or cereal, essentially. I've never had Eggs Benedict. I don't even know who Benedict is. Okay, she's just tired. She's hellish. She's bored. Then go play, remember? Play. And then have a nap. Yes, you'll love it. We love to see it. It's fine, they're fine. Eggs Benedict. What is it? Kedgeree. Kedgeree sucks. Kedgeree is like the worst food type invented ever. I once couldn't go into someone's house because they were cooking kedgeree, so I was like, I'm out. Sausage bap is good too. Yeah, it is. Kedgeree sucks. Like smoked fish and egg. No, gross. Let's not talk about food and making me higher. Hungry at 1 in the morning. Half Mexican, we have beans for breakfast all the time. Kedgeree is some kind of mixed, no, smoked haddock or something with egg in rice, and it's the devil. It's the worst thing, I think, that I've ever heard of. Okay, you should go pee and then you need to bath one of the kids. Was it this one who's stinky? Is it Calamity Stinky? Okay, we can make it work. Been and had it with eggs and spice rice. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Calamity needs a bath. Beans, but not baked beans, right? I mean, like black beans for breakfast? No. Baked beans. Baked beans are beautiful. Don't think of him. Romantic partners, please. He's just a baby daddy. Okay, calendar as well. So the next one to age up is Calamity is going to grow up. I can't wait for Calamity to do some stuff that isn't sucking. Sometimes baked beans, but usually refried beans. I love refried beans. But... Oh, this guy. But for like rice or for tortillas, that kind of thing. Not for breakfast. It's too spicy. Uh-oh. Oh no, why are you angry? Oh, that's fine. What is this little nubbin? Chocolate mousse? Do we have that? Also, why don't you go cook a load? Because you have kids in. Kids suck. Serve brunch. French toast. Do some scramble. I'm sure that we will appreciate that. Yeah, we'll appreciate that. Calamity's gonna be a horrible student. Yeah, Calamity sucks. You'd be angry too if you were forced to have 100 kids. It's not forced. She enjoys it. She's happy. Why isn't... Yeah, I know. The nanny sucks. Look, he keeps going to the teenager rooms, which we're not even using yet. Look. It's a ladder. Look for... Everyone but household members. Yeah, look for everyone but household members. Look for... Oh, I could have just done look for specific sim, but here we are. Ha! Now who is and isn't going upstairs, you... Rook! Don't know why he's a crook. Okay, Calamity's asleep. He's asleep. Error's up. Error is not having fun. I should have got her one of them tablet thingies. But hey, the teenagers are going to live in the attic, yeah. Essentially, it's a baby factory. So this is the newborns. And then they go to the toddler space. And then they go to this age child space. And then when they're big enough, they get to go upstairs to the teenager space. So it's actually a baby factory. I worked very hard on it. Thank you. Do you like the processing of the children? That's what we're doing, essentially. Are you broken? What are you doing? Go play. No, come and play with toy. That one is fine. She's having fun and then you just refer to it as baby factory. Mm-hmm. You too sad to play with toys? What's that? What? Bloody hell. Okay. Can you actually walk downstairs though? Because can you watch this? You can come and watch it. It's weird, but you might enjoy it. Okay. This stinks. Hello. Sophia, there's flies in your toilet. Again, I didn't mean use it. I meant... Error can now climb stairs. You can also play wrestling with an adult. See, it's clever. Breakfast scramble. Get your breakfast scramble. Help yourselves, kids. Help yourselves. Gotta catch them all. Also, how... One hour, yeah, forget it. French toast sucks then for spoilage. Okay, pee in it, then clean it. This room never gets used. We might have to repurpose it at some point. This was meant to be the activity room, and also this barely gets used. Okay, who is whatting? Calamity's asleep and stinks. No doll's house. You can forget play dolls. There are no dolls, okay? But no, get rid of the dolls. Are these haunted dolls? You're sad? Ask for flashcards. Aww. I'm sorry you're sad, Error. I'm sorry you're sad. What's in there, though? What's in there? Wait, actually. Can we get one of those tablet thingies? Yeah, tablet thingies, tablet thingies. Are they too young for the tablet thingies? I love that frog. Froggy, froggy. Okay, well, why am I going to buy you toys when these suck? Yeah, no, sorry. You can play, though. You can play with Mr. Blue Bear. He's a bit wide, but that's fine. Sorry, Error. It's not a frog. Let me lean in closely. Yeah, that's really not a frog. That's really not a frog. Well, I'm awake. Tablets are a good distraction, but they make skills a lot slower with the Wabbit tablet compared to toys. Okay, okay. I'm sorry, Berry, Patty Bear thing. And only buy them in build mode. Makes sense. Thank you, Jess. So what is it, Persephone? Is it a cat or a bear or a fox or a worm? Do we know what it is? Yeah, I know. Energy and hygiene. Okay. Well, given that you're probably going to birth soon, come and have a shower. Sophia, take a shower. Take a shower. It might help. Calamity is getting hungry. Of course she is. And there's no food upstairs. Perfect. These have how long? Okay, yeah, they can go up. And then Calamity can wake up, grab a serving, and it'll be... No, you're not meant to wake up immediately. Arson's, a bee isn't bad. Hey, Arson, I'm proud of you, buddy. I'm proud of you. Arson did good, I think. Stinky mama, everyone's stinky. What do you help for you from him? Thanks. Okay, welcome back, Arson. I know you're tired. However, I have a... you should do your homework. Burden, also do your homework, okay? And then we can sort out food and everything like that. It'll be fine. And we'll save because she's going to give birth soon. And I don't think there's much we can do to stop her. It's going... Who the hell is this? Hey, Miski Itza, welcome in. How are you? Is this the one that we hate? Marcel? Marcel's back? No. No, no. Nope. Not wanted, Marcel, actually. Hey, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, new follower. A really big cork question. Please. Okay, you should be giving one of them a bath, actually. This one. You should give this one a bath. Give a bath to Calamity because big shock. Calamity stinks. Error. Little baby error. Oh, you're there. Okay, so it's dead weight then. Sweet. You should eat dead weight. No, doll's house. That's why she's not eaten yet, because of the non-existent... Look, it won't go away. Get up. No doll's house. No talking. Grab a serving. Does anybody know how to get rid of the freaking doll's house? Because it's... Okay, she did have some on her then. That was just her being rude. Arson's asleep. Did you... Oh, shit. Okay, once you've done your homework, you should probably grab a serving of that. Don't stress. It's fine. You're beautiful. You have it. Belden, you're gonna be fine. I trust in you. Okay. Yay! Belden's completed her homework. What a good child. Is there a doll in that inventory? I don't think so. They don't even have an inventory. Oh, they do. No, there's a glimmer stone, whatever that is. Ah, no, no clicking. I will save. Thank you for the reminder. I appreciate you. Hey, Eric can go potty. Yay. Who is this? Oh, that is Era. Okay, Era. Go for a nap. Go for a nap. Calamity is... She's doing the devil twitch again. Look at her. They're a spellcaster. Oh, cool. Oh my god, what is going on here? Can you... Yeah, Dazabula. This one stinks. Is anyone gonna help the Calamity? Cool, Sophia? Sophia, wake up. What is this? Grab a serving? Sure, but also... Please bath the spawn of Satan. Give a bubble bath. Calamity. Devil twitch child. I mean, she really is. She really is. I don't know how it happened. What is this? Make springcraft. Are you sure that you should make springcraft? Because I'm not convinced. Okay, I would... Butler? No. What is he doing in the bath? Did we say you could use the facilities there? Yeah. I am not convinced that he should be using the facilities at all. Oh, that's gone already, is it? Okay. Beautiful. We don't clean up here either. Cleaning up's overrated. Okay, go pee. And then go serve dinner. And please don't give birth. Okay, no birth yet. You can stir fry. You haven't done a stir fry before. He's not bathed yet? Oh my god, he just walked in and saw him. Awkward. Can we not... That's grim now. Are you kidding me? You have to do everything around here. Unbelievable. And also Calamity seems stuck again. Anna, she cool. Have one of your kids learn how to make a servo bot later on when they are older, so free mate. Ooh, sounds interesting. Okay. Ah, she's going potty. Perfect. The kids are alright. Dead weight's starting to stink. Burden's bored and tired. Arson's bored and tired and probably needs a pee. Wait. He's chosen a new bed. That's fine. I just didn't think we were using that area of the house yet, truth be told. Your bed was here. So go pee and then go for a nap in your actual bed, please. What are you doing? You're going to go cook. Good. How long do you think it is until she gives the birth to the baby letter F? I feel like she's been pregnant forever. Forever, ever. Not an actual survey bot. It will take up a household spot. But they can make cleaner bots. Awesome. Did she just hammer that chicken? She's sounding like... it might be time for baby soon. Who did the boop, boop, boop? Oh, you're fine, Arson. Let's go sleep. Everyone's fine. I don't know what they're complaining about. This guy, however, this guy sucks. He made a mess in the bath and is completely taking liberties. Yes, it stinks. I can't think why. Clean. Oh. Can you clean? Okay, no group. Unless. Wait, we can add people to our Woohoo club. I mean, it'd be a bit wrong. It'd be a little bit wrong, wouldn't it? If we accidentally put him in a group. Anyway, that was fun. No, don't. Oh, crud sticks. Okay. Thanks, Oven, for doing that. I appreciate you. Okay, now go to bed, Sophia, before it pops out. Although you did need to clean the bath. I don't know. Forget it. Go and have a nap. Arson? Yep, you're in the right bed. Nailed it. You should eat some food that isn't there. It would be another calamity. Don't sleep with the help. Well, not yet. But it's 100 babies. I don't think she has much choice. Oh, crap. She's gone into labor. No, you little... Where are you going? Stop. See? I can't send... I can't send her to hospital. She wants to pop them out. See, look, I'm clicking on her. Go and have your baby. A baby at hospital. Yes. First hospital baby. No companions. No sleeping. You gotta go have baby now, Sophia. Sophia? Hello? Well, she's good. Is it just gonna fall out in the bed? Like, go to hospital, Sophia. Go to hospital. Like, now?
Hello?
What is wrong with her? You broken again? Oh, I know what. I can just do that. Wake up. There we go. Exactly. The baby's not going to wait around. Come on, we know this. No way, no way. So, from watching Sweetener Sam, I think we go and check in. They've been sent to daycare. Awesome. No sitting. Go and check in. Deadweight's acquired the potty skill. I'm so proud. Hey, Sam, I didn't mean to call you out of luck, but I don't know how to do this. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, new follower. We're happy to have you with us. Hey. He's all green now. Home birth, it just plops out. Hospital, you get an egg whisker. Honestly, I don't know. Plymouth, my favourite. Go give birth. Oh no. Yeah, we're gonna find out. You can also get a realistic birth mod, but honestly, that sounds horrifying. Hospital gives you a birth certificate. Oh. Yeah, we don't have that. Okay. Chat. Babies beginning with F. Babies beginning with F. They haven't even been going to the hospital, though, Sam. She's just been dropping it into the bassinet, to be honest. Every time. Don't be uncomfortable. This might be a vampire baby. What? I don't care. That you've learned that about. Wait, how you doing? How you doing? Oh, come on in chat. Hi there. How has your day been? Do you like babies? Do you like babies and pregnant ladies? Babies and ladies? I don't know. Yeah, plopping it. A girl?
One.
My god, five girls and one boy. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's too many girls. That's too many girls. Get your F names in chat. Let's do a poll. Fenton seems a bit weird now, though. Finger bang, Dagmin. What's wrong with you? Are you broken as a human? Just a finger bang. Prick. The game mummy says Fee. Fifi's a nice name though. Nice. We are going more cursed. Flora again is a lovely name. Flibbity Gibbet is long, but I'll put it on the list. Gibbet's a great name though by itself, right? Liberty Gibbet. So Fenton's probably not going to work. Fallon or Fork or Fibbity Gibbet or the one that Dabman just said. Failure or Famine? Failure we have. Okay. Let's get ready to do a poll. Fart 2.0. We could do a Fart 2.0 on the list as well. I like it. I like it. There's obviously only so many that we can put, but I'll try and I'm not going to do Fauched Admin. Question, question mark. Okay. Fart 2.0. I like the 2.0 as well. I think it makes it failure. Failure. Finger bang.
Probably better not.
I think it's fine. I think it's fine. Feral is a great one. Right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. And one more. Fibberty Gibbet. One more. Fibberty Gibbet. You have 2 minutes, chat. 2 minutes to name that baby. There should be a poll. If you can't see it, refresh. Refresh. Yeah, enjoy the poll. They're all beautiful names for a girl, I think you'll agree. They're all absolutely beautiful suggestions, and I really appreciate you for thinking of the kids at this time. What if she has twins again? Can she though? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. She can't have twins. There's no space for twins. Like, we're really going to have to concentrate on moving arson and burden to teenagers. Damn. I haven't seen it yet. Name the kid Farrell and make the toddler a wild child. Yeah, absolutely. I haven't seen the poll yet, but honestly, as long as it's not finger bang, I think I'm happy. Something's wrong with him, I think. Damon's broken. Somebody broke Damon. Just came into the house and broke Damon. And now he's like rude, and I don't even say all of the things. Wow, I've looked, and Farrell is the leader. I like it. I think Farrell is the dad man. He said another one I came up with. It was a boy. I was really happy for Fenton, but thought it's a girl. Okay, Farrell is your chosen winner. A beautiful baby called Bella. No, Farrell. There we go. It's a girl, Farrell.
Oh, Pam is able.
Now what? Farrell the vampire. Yep. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're right, there is space for one more. There is space for one more. I will. Wait, how you doing? Hi. You're looking great today. Would you like a little cuddle? Hi. 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 How's it going? Oh, I know. Oh. Moved us away from him. What, Persephone? It's 100 babies, okay? With different dads. What is she meant to do? Thank you, Henriques. Thank you. I'll take a look most probably after stream. It's not my fault. I had the doctor ask my sim on a date while she was giving birth in the machine. See? Doctors are still people, Persephone. He's unflirty. Did you just pee yourself? Wait, where are you going and why are you wearing that? No, you're not being normal. Okay, go in. Okay, arson's tent. Okay, okay. What happened here? What happened? Start over. Start over. Grab a snack and then go the fork to sleep. You broke everything. Hi, Sunflower. Welcome in. How are you today? This is not chaos. Calamity's okay. Oh, sugar puffs. Okay, Deb Waite's escaping. That bath is disgusting. Oh no. Oh, both the baths are disgusting. And she's pouring stuff on the floor. Rob, this is rather, unfortunate. Was it Deadweight who's escaping right now? Deadweight? Yeah, hi, can you give her a bath? No, not just greet her. Aw, you're so kind. Thank you. Okay, you are being a little bit of a shit, actually. No! And Feral. Oh, look at the baby Feral. There's a green head and everything. Why the fuck are infants allowed to escape? Exactly, bro. And that's why I locked them into the house. And then they got really upset with me. What is going on with you, Burden? It's raining? Well, duh. Have you got this? I think it is on my gallery, yes. Error. What, sweet hell, are you doing? Actually, on the way to bed, clean up. Another sim is already interacting with the mess. Error, you little monster. Deadweight. Okay, she's getting questionably clean, given that the bath sucks. Calamity's being cute, actually. I never thought I would say that about Calamity. This is her bed. Go to sleep. Burden can, go sleep. Okay, are you trying to get on your porch? No! You're not, no swings! They have problems. I swear they have problems. Go to sleep. You have school tomorrow. It's 1 in the morning. Deadweight is off again. No, wait. What if she escaped? Hang on. Is she feral as well? Grab a snack and then grab a sleep. Grab a serving. And then go sleep. Okay. Error. This is not okay. This is not okay. Okay? Not okay. Now it's time for Sophia to find a new baby daddy, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. The time, however, is that time. Right, so who is a potential? I hate Sideshow Bob so much. These three are already baby daddies, so we'll try that one. And just generally go out tomorrow. Okay, cool. I'm glad that's not scuffed. Polish perfection. Hey, Chloe Grace, welcome in. How are you today? What's your favorite thing to do on The Sims? Error's red. Well, be angry. See if I care, Error. Calamity's showing Error how to behave. Deadweight, you do need to go to bed, okay? Because you might escape. You're asleep and bored, that's fine. You shouldn't be happy when you're, one last mod for better locking the doors. Yeah, I'm not. It's chaos. This challenge is really chaotic. Like, really chaotic. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why it's happening. As a playing family gameplay, what about you? I think my favorite thing is still building, to be honest. But I'm having lots of fun with this challenge. Although it is like the first proper gameplay that I've done because I only started playing The Sims at the end of last year properly. Why are you angry? Go hug the dragon. It will help. You are Error. Deadweight being good. Calamity asleep. Okay. It was just Error and Deadweight, the twins, being cray cray. Yeah. Fun. Love your gameplay. You're so kind. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing. These kids are chaos though. We've had twins twice. Arson and Burden are twins, and Deadweight and Error are twins. And then Calamity and now Feral. Calamity and Feral are the only non-twins. Okay, you stink. You stink. It's fine. You're gonna be okay. And then you should probably grab a cervix. For God's sake, Era! What the hell is up with her? Quinn triplets? No! No, 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 Quinn triplets. Has to be heathen. I mean, yeah. Right, you are a bit of a monster. Good. No praising. Why is that an option? No praising. Parent that. Teach to say sorry for that. That sucks. That behaviour really sucked then, actually. I know you're tired, but... Error is taking after Calamity, actually. Taking after Calamity, and I'm not sure it's what we need right now. She was an error. It was meant to be, it was meant to be not twins. Not twins. Yeah, I like Ganon as well, regardless of gender. Absolutely same. What do we need to do to age these things up then? Look, these... How do we age them up? Because this is like... baby skills. Can we just age them up and kick them out? I think it's high school they need A's at, so they're fine. Look at the grown-ups mooching around. Hey, it's birthdays tomorrow for Calamity and Feral. Makes sense. Makes sense. It was meant to be just Deadweight. Exactly. It was meant to be just Deadweight. So I don't really know what happened. Not on me. Okay, you probably... He needs showers a lot of the time. Like, I don't really know what's going on. Constantly need shower. Uh-oh, who's awake? Oh, not Error again. Error! Why don't you come in and interact with some toys? Any toy you want. See? As soon as I press that toy, look at her. She's like, no. I'm not illegal, but be a great name. Wait, we did say illegal for Sakura. So I has to be illegal. We're getting closer. Who'd have thunk it? Right, you need to, prep a man soon. So, go pee. Go pee. Now you have enough energy. Get up and do it now. Don't worry about cleaning. Don't worry about error. Just go pee. And then we're going to get you dressed up. And we can call someone over at a sensible time. My gallery name is the same as my Twitch channel. It's Hello, It's Lilo. Capital H, capital I, capital L. You tried 100 baby challenge and had a breakdown after the second child. It's tough, isn't it, Chloe Grace? It's really tough. I'm still not sure why I'm doing it. She's broken, isn't she? Let's go pee. Go pee. You have baby daddies to trap. G's neck. G's our next one. Okay, then I want you to look really spicy. Nice and spicy. Nice and spicy. And then... Don't pee yourself, it's fine. And then... Gremlin's a great name too! Gremlin Ganon. Feed don't feed him after dark. Yeah. Send a happy text to... Oh, I don't actually know. What's that party thing for? Oh, it's fine. 6 a.m. Hi, would you like to come and get trapped in a shed with us? What do you think? We're feeling flirty. No feeling off the midnight. Yep, absolutely. Hello? Oh, he's sleeping. Well, that makes sense. Doesn't mean I like it, though. That she's ready to go. She is single and ready to mingle. No gremlin and Ganon. Sheesh. That's not a good idea. Are you planning on eating? No, you're not. Okay. You should grab a serving of that. Tilly, come downstairs. How's that doing? 3 days until spoiled. What about that? 4 hours. Are you serious? This is because I left it on the side when she went and had a baby, isn't it? I done messed up. Okay, if you could come and cook, actually. If you could come and cook a beautiful something. If you could cook some rice cakes, please. A family size rice cakes for your kids. And then take a nap. And by that time, hopefully it will be no yelling, Arson. Hopefully it'll be time. Okay, school starts. Start with kids before school then. Burdens sorted. Calamity's fine. Dead weight's fine. Errors fine. Feral is being looked after. Okay, so arson aside, we could be good. We could be good. What time is it? 7:19. So once she's cooked, if she just grabs a nap, and then we can get on the old blower. Does anyone else in other countries call the phone that ever? Or have you heard it be called that before, the blower? Kind of a weird vibe to it, don't you think? Are you broken? No, no, no love moves to the cooker, please. Sophia, that's not right. Oh, you're inspired? I'm glad to hear it. Interesting. Get on the old blower. Cool. You do need to rest a bit though. So if you go and rest like now. Go and rest. Because otherwise you're going to flunk out again. It's 10 a.m. for me and I'm loving the stream. Oh, I'm so glad you're loving the stream. Same times. Same time as us. Bambusha. Is he still not having fun? Okay, Burden, no swings. No swings. You need to go the hell to school. Let's go pee at the school. You too. No chatting with kids in the chat room. No chatting with the butler. Go to school. Okay, and work hard when you're there or I'll hunt you down and I'll do absolutely nothing. Lower, I only knew her. 10 a.m. here too. It's about to be 4 a.m. 4 a.m. Same as Amrique. Blimey. That's the time I get up at. Like, whoa. So, persons whose name I can't pronounce. Would you like to come over and hang? I can show you a special room that we have. It's very special. Does she need to wake up? Needs to wake up. Almost 5 a.m. Blimey. Blimey, blimey them. Make them listen to the teacher. Exactly. They've gone to school though, right? He'll be right over. Yay. Here he comes. You don't know what's going on for you, sucker. Brighten day. Go and brighten his day. And then if you move a little bit down the street. No. Okay. You know what? Don't look. She's all dressed up for you. Don't you think? Hi. Hi. How are you doing? Shall we have a little smooch? We have a smoochy smooch on the porch. And then go chat there. I promise that room's beautiful. He says, yeah, it's beautiful. I play an orphanage right now in my gameplay and have 5 kids. It's so hard. The kids are so hard, aren't they? Like, why are they like that? She asked for a kiss and you say trash bags. Where the frick are you going? Oh, it's fine. It's just the door being cursed. You can make them listen to the teacher if you click them while they're at school. I did the study hard, so they should be studying hard. I don't actually know how to do it any other way. Did they kiss okay? Can you... Yeah, wait. I know. Pillow fight with... him. You know, kisses, trash bags, absolutely. Don't worry that she's exhausted. She knows the drill. Ah! She knows the drill and so do we. So this is our separate woohoo room and we simply yoink the door until the deed is done. And she, oops, and she is pregnant. So she knows the drill. We all know the drill. Here we go, pillow fight time, okay? Pillow fight. And then... What do you mean no? You're locked in a room with me. No phones! No phones. Food fight. Burden started a food queen as well. You monster. I thought you were good. That's so rude. Let her sleep as you knock her up. I was gonna. Probably. And then make out. You can make out there. Make a move. Can we not woohoo? Eh, no, okay then. Give a massage. He wants to make a sex tape. He probably does. With all these other baby daddies on the wall. The vampire one sucks. I hate that it was smudged. Don't worry about the other kids. They're fine. It's just a house full of toddlers. It's just a house full of toddlers. Kissy, kissy, kissy. Do you want to have a kissy? Yes. Nizobreb. Nizobreb. Okay, wrong person. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi there.
And you're looking good. Oh, wow, they're doing it all right. Why can't they woohoo yet? She's tired. Just do it already. Mastery boyfriend. Eh. Not sure we're quite there yet. Okay, we're going to have to be boyfriend and girlfriend to do it. You can't find my gallery name. Oh, no. I do want to pet the kitty. I do want to pet the kitty.
Pet, pet, pet. Look, everybody, I'm petting the kitty.
Let me just bring up the gallery quickly, just so you can see. Yeah, hello, it's Lilo. Yeah, hello, it's Lilo. Make sure that you're searching by ID, I guess. I'm not sure. And the H, the I, and the L are capitals. Yeah. Your cat's so cute. We love cats here. We love cats. Hey, we're in a relationship. Now, can we do it? Okay, fine, I'll click on the bed then. Woohoo with. No, don't be tired. Propose? Are you freaking kidding me? No proposal. Be enticing. We could woohoo. Fine, we'll woohoo. And then we'll woohoo for kids. We love every kind of cat. Sorry, I'm talking about cats again. We really love cats. She might pass out a couple times, but don't panic, chat. It will be fine, okay? It will be fine. Oh god, they're gonna. Can we then kiss hands? More choices. Romance. See? Oh, we're not gonna talk about woohoo interest. We're not ready for that. How's everyone else doing? Green and yellow, that's fine. That she better be ready to. Why can't they try for a baby yet? What have I got to do? I even made the bathroom pretty, look. Are you pregnant? Vanessa? Whatever. I just want her to get pregnant. Oh my god, that's so loud. What's wrong with them? Where's the pregnant? Oh, there we go. Okay.
20-foot water slide pegnat.
Hi.
My GF.
Woohoo.
What happened?
No.
Perginat. Will my get
passionate kiss?
What is the best time to
romance
sex, to become?
No, stop pregnant. Doing it.
You women feel pregnant.
Okay, what's wrong with him? We might have to daddy number one so this guy. They're doing it again. They're doing it again. But there's no option to try for baby, so. I think they're gonna have to live in here. I'm gonna Black Widow him. And I start sex. I love it. Come on, the kids are gonna be home soon. Era's sad and stinky and pining. Okay, wait. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Hi, could you please get this done? If you have 8 people in the house, you can't try to make the baby. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, does the help? You're not leaving. Does the butler person count then? And how do I yeet? We might have to yeet him. Hang on. I don't know how to yeet him. Wait. Pause. Right. Guy that we don't know. But yeah, there's 7. That's why I'm confused. So there's 7. There's Sophia. Arson Burden is 3. Calamity 4. Deadweight 5. Era 6. And Feral 7. So, I don't know what's occurring with him. They will not try for baby. And that's kind of rude. You can just woohoo, see? I don't want him to leave, though. I guess we could let him leave and call him back. Yeah, I'm like, You should go pee, please. You go potty. And then you're fine. Era, constantly problematic. Maybe he can't have kids. Is that a thing? Like, what the shit's going on? She's very playful now, though. That's fine. I'm glad that you're playful, but I think he's broken. Look, it's nearly completely full. Romance. Can't ask about woohoo interest. You can just woohoo. Okay. I don't know what's going on, but she's going to go to bed and you can leave. Is that a possibility that they can't have kids, is it? Because if so, we've just massively wasted our time on him. And I hope he knows that. I hope he knows what we've tried to sacrifice. And he's just not bothered. Maybe she's too tired. Wait, shall I let her sleep? I'm just gonna let her sleep, just to be sure. Go and have a nap. Okay, have a nap, Sophia. Nap? No, go sleep, because I don't know what's wrong with him. There. Propose? Eesh. Thanks, Sideshow Bob, for the congratulations. See, we can't do it. We're gonna let her sleep. And maybe your relationship's not high enough. It definitely won't be that. And we did kind of commit. So I think we're committed. Okay, we'll talk about marriage. We'll talk about it. Does he have ink as well? He does. That's kind of cool. They will talk about marriage. You're smelly. That's okay. You're at school. You are hungry. Where are you? Calamity. Oh, you're there. Go eat. Grab a serving. You're okay. You're not, but you will be fine. Yeah, okay. The butler's fine. It's all growing just great. For a bit. There we go. That should be enough. Sleep. Now get up and talk to him about marriage. Oh, what do you think about it? Would that be a really wonderful... a wonderful thing? Also... look, it's full! Everything is full. And he won't try for a baby. What in the fresh hell is going on with that? Woohoo, pillow fight with? Are we sure the butler doesn't count though? Not that he's a butler, he's a nanny. What if we temporarily fire the nanny just to see for science? Also, Chloe Grace, thank you for the hydrate. I will do so. All the hydration things. Okay. How would we fire him and where is he? Okay, a stinky kid there. He's not here. Maybe he's... what if he's not here? Oh, here he is. There. Hi. You're out. Sorry. You have been fired. Okay, stop that. Wait, but she's gonna have to tell him he's fired? Can't she call him? Just yell. Sorry, it's not working out. Be enticing? I don't understand what's going on here. Unless she's like... rude. Maybe he is a problem. Fire him if he's staying in the house. But not under your control. Okay. Oh no! Why did it do that? I'm so sorry. Our bot is a beast. Our bot is a beast. It's because of the typo. Apparently that typo, not allowed. But I can't fire him. Can you? Arsene, can you fire him for me, please? Oh, for God's sake. So no one can fire him? Other than her. Arsene's entered the picky phase. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Maybe it's because she's asleep, actually. Wake up. Wake up. Nope, still just woohooing. Okay. What we're going to have to do then is we're going to have to let them free. And then we're going to fire the nanny. And then we're going to try again. You don't want to give the kids the power to fire their nanny. That's true. That is a point well made. Point well made. I just don't understand the problem here. It's full. It should be good enough, you know. But onwards. Nevertheless, we'll move onwards. Okay, laters, taters. Now you can just go. Just leave him. It's fine. If you could come over and fire him, though, please. Come and fire him. Sorry about that. And then you should probably pee. Then you should pee. Okay, Arsene, how's it... well, that's... a thing that he is learning. See, despite her being angry, she's actually okay. You should come and... eat some of that, whatever it is. Era. Oh my god, you feral child. You should come and grab a serving too, okay? And then your mom will try and give you a bath. Give bubble bath to Era. That'll be 228 for my services. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Okay, now then. Go here. And once you've gone there. I'm so sorry, Mr. Nanny. It wasn't you. It was everything else. Hey. Okay. He's on his way home, isn't he? We can't hang out. Wait. Is he still here? Is he still here somewhere? Oh, there he is. Stop this minute. Here he is. More choices. Romance. Okay. Why are our choices even worse now? So, we'll see you tomorrow, hopefully. Blah, blah, blah. That was a bit loud. The me part or the violin part? Because I did get quite loud then. I was a little bit excited. That the violin. The you part, I'm sorry. In my defense, the baby daddy potential was leaving and he didn't seem to care. So that was what happened. Okay. Oh my god. Where are you going? Nope, Sophia. Nope, 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 nope. You only... No, no. Come and clean this lightly, apparently. Come and also clean that. I know you're going to pass out, but that's okay. Erin might also pass out. Like that. And now Calamity's making a mess. See, this is... We really did need that nanny. So I really, really want to know if the whole getting rid of the nanny was good or not. Invite to hang out at current lot. Yeah, you. Come back. Come back, my prince. Thank you so much. You're so kind. Arson, get some more satisfaction from playing. Okay, sure. Or Arson, wait, can you come and de-stink her? Tell her a goofy story. Yeah, he hates violin. That's fine. Okay, then. You. So the other guy's going to be right here, which will be just beautiful. But he's not here yet. Okay. Where's he? Is he broken? Did we break him already? Talk to her. No talking to her. Arden's asleep. Good. They didn't do their homework, did they? Wait, hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Don't panic. Reese through your homework. You also do your homework. Calamity is a calamity. She's fine. Erin needs a bath. Okay, this is not right. This is not right. No sense if this is right. Give a bath to Erin, please. And then Erin should go the hell to bed. Do you have sensitive hearing? You're on max volume. Yeah, I don't normally yell though, to be fair. He was escaping. They're tense. Wait, where is he? What are you doing here? Woohoo with. Okay. We'll let him come into this room, which is rare. Just because we need to keep an eye on the kids a little bit better. Okay, you can come into this. Hi. Hi. Can you have babies? Propose? No, we're not actually gonna marry you though. Seriously, this guy is broken. What's wrong, Burden? You're uncomfortable? But you have to do your homework, sweetie. It's not, negotiable. Okay, hi. Hi. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, new follower. Welcome in, welcome in. We can only woohoo, notwithstanding the nanny. So I don't know what's going on here, but we do need the nanny back. Not that I know how to do that now. How do you hire a nanny? Wait, I think I'm clicking on the baby. Yeah. Oh yeah, Farrell's in here too. Wait, don't panic. Nobody panic. Okay, you. More choices. Hire nanny service, thank you. And then you. Crazy Eyes invites to stay the night. She is not already pregnant. I know the things. We just want a baby. Why? Oh, what? Oh, shit. I mean, that's not ideal, is it? Is she already pregnant? I don't know. She's not. Although she does have more of a bulge than ever. No, she's not pregnant. She is cursed. So she was like, do you want to stay the night? And he was like, latest haters. Pillow fight with? Yeah, no. We normally finish between 3 and 4 hours streaming time wise. Is the nanny going to arrive? I feel like the nanny should have arrived already. Okay. Hi, so do you want to stay the night? Let me impishly pester you, whatever that means. Also, why can they not make a baby? Can the sim get others pregnant? Oh, you can check in Cass. Awesome. Not really sure how to do that. For God's sake, kids. Right, Cass, how do we... Wait, why is... The love is going down? Well, we're sorry about that, okay? I don't know what she said. Woohoo and shower. So he just wants all the woohoo, but no baby. Apologize. In bed! Okay, so how do I check him? How do I check? You wanna do a Google? The only things I can think of preventing it would be already... pregnant and too many in household. Yeah, it's not great, is it? It's not great. There's a cheat for Cass, full edit. I'm not sure either, but you've seen it happen to someone else. Check him in Cass to see if he's broken. How? I don't even know how to. She just yucked them. He's like, actually, I've got to go. You look really sleepy. I'm going to go write a story about how romantic we are. Hello? Oh, hey, a nanny. And it's a different one as well. I don't know how to check him in cast. Woohoo with. So we can still go woohoo in front of the nanny, it's fine. But why are you still broken? Okay, what do you need to do? You do need to eat, actually. Come and eat this really old food. You should have a shower and go to the toilet. Okay. Have a shower and go to the toilet. Be like a champion. Do it. You've got it in you. Oh, crap. Calamity's in the puddle. No, Calamity. Come in and go to bed. That's it. Come in and go to sleep. Deadweight should also do have a nap, but she seems to be going there. And error. Meanwhile, these guys are staring out. We don't know why. Why can they woohoo? He's leaving. It's probably best that you just sleep for now, honestly. This guy and you. And it'll show you like how it pees, and that mean the menu will tell you. Okay, let me try that. I have to be in build mode right there. Let's switch. Stupid broken guy. That's right, stupid broken guy. Okay. So that's in now. And click cast, then go to your traits menu. Where's cast? And where is the trait? Seriously, I'm super new to this game. I don't really know what's going on. You might be able to tell that. Where's the guy gone? I thought he was going to stay over. Is he, like, really mad now? Oh, he's just staring. Hi. Right click on you. Sir? How do I get him to see cast? You can click and hold shift. And click the sim. Ooh. Modifying. You can just kill from here. I like it. I like it. Thank you so much for your help, Naomela and chat. You are massively helping. Chloe Gracie too. Right, so what's your problem then, sir? Traits menu. Okay, he's beach life. Home turf, glutton, self-assured, child of the islands, also apparently a mermaid. I see no problem with him. You have the right cheat turned on. This should clear up the mystery. He's a mystery. None of his traits indicate that anything should be amiss. Nothing. Nothing! You need to check his details and sexual preferences. How do you do that? Oh, the three dots. Not that menu then, I'm guessing. The three dots here. Nope. Dots? No, the other side. There is these dots. Top left. Oh, these dots. Thank you. We'll be able to get others pregnant, but thank you for teaching me how to check. But why, sir, why? Attracted to women, interested to woohoo with. Okay, so it's just him that's cursed, I'm thinking, chat. Yeah, everything with him should be good, but The Sims is bugged. It has been bugged before, so I think we have to just basically try and keep this as high as possible. And hopefully next stream, we'll be able to make us some babies with him specifically. What do you mean ka-ching? What just ka-chinged? But now that we have the cheat tried, we can woohoo. Do it again, it's fine. Just keep doing it. Okay, oh, it's paused. That won't help. No, go to bed. Nope. Go to sleep. Burden. Are you gonna pee? Yeah, you're gonna pee, and then you can also go to sleep. Did they do their homework, actually? Scrap it, kids, scrap it. Here it is. Do extra credit work. Do it. I don't care. Same for you, Arson. Do extra credit work. You're doing great, kids. You're doing great. It's almost Feral's birthday. Holy hexagons. That's too many toddlers. And this guy sucks. They're a little bit cursed, aren't they? Sir? Talk to stranger, no. Oh sure, why don't you just have a go on the PC and Google what your problems are. Because you're sucking right now. Okay, that's fine. He's having fun ultimately, isn't he? You fell asleep. Okay, we gotta do your homework when you wake up then, guys. Calamity's asleep. Deadweight stinks. Error stinks. And Farrell's gonna age up soon. How to make baby. Apparently he doesn't know, but he should Google it. 11:37 PM, so Calamity and Farrell are gonna age up, but we're gonna need the mom to like cook the cake. So she really has to rest, doesn't she? There's a lot going on for her right now, but she needs to get some rest going on. Not that it's helping, but sometimes sleep be like that. Right, bake a cake. Trust in the process. Come and bake. Okay, it's not technically the right day yet, is it? Okay, now come and bake the cake. Okay, you suck. Cook the cake. Call it whatever you like, sweetie. Just make it happen. Why don't you bake a cake, though? Yeah, why do you cook a cake, not bake it? I don't understand. Celebrate Calamity's birthday! I know, she needs to wake up, not do it, and come and bake a cake, cook a cake. Come and cook a cake. Is he gonna do it? He looks like he might do it. Go on a date to another lot where you can woohoo and see if you can do it in a bush or the observatory. Maybe once you've got these aging ups out of the way, potentially I might ask for advice on how to do that. Click on the bed. Yeah, I've been trying that though. Wait, can they do it in the shower? No, they can only woohoo. Woohoo and shower, kiss hands, romance, caress. All the lovely stuff, but not the ones we want. That can't be a cake. And if it is, I'm concerned. Okay, oh, wrong one. They all stink. Right, Farrell first then. Hey, Farrell. Actually, not you yet. What do we... No, Sophia is here. Okay. Farrell. Farrell! Okay, not yet then. Don't do it. No doing it. He's trying to do it. Just in case. There's an option. Nope, they can still only woohoo, so we'll ignore him. I mean, we'll spend a wonderful time sort of ignoring him. Okay, you cooked mac and cheese. That's a beautiful non-birthday cake. I know you're feeling flirty, sir, but oh crap, that's in there now. Okay, can you cook a freaking cake, please? Before I cry about your friend who sucks. Yeah, I know you're tired and you're a bit stinky. Right, Arson, it's 1:30 in the morning, so yeah, you're asleep. You're asleep. You're asleep. You're asleep and stink. You're asleep. You're gonna age up soon. Let's make the cake and then put some candles on and then wake up whichever child it is. Whose birthday it is? I think Calamity? Hey. Hey, we're baking a cake. Why won't you want babies? Stop getting distracted though. No talking. No talking. No talking. Why is she continuing to talk? It's rude. How are we gonna make kids process through the baby factory if we don't do the processing, Sophia? It's not funny. You're funny. What's that? Phoebe? Phoebe! Okay, baking the cake. We're baking the cake. Nothing's wrong. We're baking the cake. What could go wrong? Baking the cake. Baking the cake. She's not going to pass out. Except she might. It might just be that guy. So as long as we keep the friendship okay with that guy. We can just go back to him. Cake? Thank you. And put it on the counter then, please. Yeah, he's tired. Add some birthday candles. Calamity. Calamity. Sit up. And then, no, like now, Calamity. Your birthday. Come on, it's your birthday. You're gonna party like it's your birthday. Ask for help to blow out candles with your mom. Go on, Calamity. No, where are you, Sophia? If you're not going to help Calamity, can you? No following him to bed. We're not following him to bed. Do you maybe have any baby-related mods installed? No, the only mods that I actually have are Tall and Better Build By. I don't even have the eyelashes that I wanted anymore. Oh, and the red shelf thingy. Hand face to you too. I think she's just going to age up. Can you please? Okay, maybe she will need help to blow out the candles from someone who's not her mom. Blow out candles. Oh crap, wrong kid. Adult. Don't rush, Sophia! No, you don't get to blow out the candles. You don't get to blow out the candles. Come on. Go there, okay? You help Calamity. That's not the way. Okay, ask for help to blow out the candles. You can also ask him, seeing as he sucks. But whatever. Can you go, please? Do you think that she's still going to be ridiculously feral? For frick's sake. Why? See? Feral Calamity. Yeah, you pick her up. She's... Just go, look, it's your birthday. Your mom says happy birthday. She'll see you when you're bigger. Okay then, so if you're gonna suck, why don't you come and sleep? Okay, go sleep. Go sleep. No woohoo. Hey, I just met you. Hey, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, new follower. Welcome to chaos. Hopefully still cozy chaos. Okay, happy birthday, Calamity. Aww. Yay! The worst toddler in the world has aged up. I mean, we love her. What's she gonna look like? What's she gonna be? Hot-headed. No, I'm gonna roll again. Loves outdoors. No, she's not allowed to love outdoors. Roll again. Lazy? Definitely not. Definitely not lazy. Squeamish. He's just alright. Okay. Oh, what's this? Pick an aspiration. Probably something social. Social butterfly. Sure. No, though. Also no for that Calamity. Can you come and plan your outfits, please? Come and plan your outfits and we'll go from there. Okay, and also feral afterwards can age up. The kids smell, Nanny, okay? The kids smell. That's not our fault. Talk about marriage, facial hair, kiss. No make a baby. A Calamity to bed, no. Okay, here we go. Let's pass up Calamity. Also, when I've watched other streamers, they have nice backgrounds when they do casts and stuff. Do you know how to get that? Yeah. Why is she a bit evil looking? Is she a bit? I feel like she might be evil. Ever just looked at a kid and gone, yeah, that one's evil. You've never bothered with fancy backgrounds? Fair enough. Lots of hairstyles. None of which necessarily suit her. Okay, that's really cute. Okay, that's not. You know, you win some, you lose some. Okay. That's the same one twice. Okay, so far, that one's okay. That one is the one I think I prefer. That's cute. That's horrifying. But she did have bunches as a kid. That's too not like her. Okay, so it's that one, which is a no. It makes her look square. That one where she looks evil. I think we'll just go for the hair clip one. Okay. And then hopefully we can make her outfits better. She definitely has an evil vibe though, I would say. Don't you think? Just like a bit of an evil vibe going on. I'm pulling faces at her. She doesn't know it's cool. My serve is out. Okay. Small chance that our Tinternet might mess up at some point, but it's not at the moment that we know of. Yep. Oh, some of these clothes are cute and some of them are not. You win some, you lose some. Take these shoes off as well, please. Oh, and there's some very nice dresses. We just want daytime clothes, though. Isn't that... Yeah, that's what another one of the kids wears. What if you were in a... Yeah, in a different colour. Perfect. Perfect. And then you can wear some blue shoes. There you go. And then if you're smart, you should actually wear smart clothes. Just saying that... Smart clothes will make a difference because this isn't it. That can be. It's fine. Sports. We never see you in sports. It's fine. Nighttime wear. Whilst that is kind of cool, and I mean that in the loosest possible way, just not sure it's you, Calamity. Wait, this. This doesn't even really look like bed clothes. It's fine. If you go to a party, sure, you do you. If you go swimming, sure. If you're hot, nope. I don't want you to do that if the weather gets hot. That's fine. If it's cold, sure, you do you. Okay. Here's Calamity! And that's about how long I spend in CAS. And I don't know why. Wait, we're on baby number 6 already. I need to update my trim title. 6% of the way through. Which is honestly really overwhelming. But that's how far we're at. Hey, the music sounds lovely, but we're still stuck on the loading screen, so. I do one outfit and cast and good watch. Yeah, same. It just is, yeah, really easy. Okay. Are you for real right now? What's your problem? Okay, you. Rose, kiss hands. Romance. Okay, please. This is essentially... Okay, you can wake up. Right. Hello? Wake up. You need to age up. Okay, forget it. We'll just do it this way. Come on, Feral. Time for Feral to age up, please, Sophia. But yeah, he was meant to be the dad of the next baby, but... It's not working. Lilith has sent Feral a gift. Oh no, she's gonna look like that. No independent, please. No angelic, we had that. Okay, so what, is one or the other? Aw, Farrell. Look at you go, Farrell. Please be a good kid. Please be a good kid. Okay, Arson, you really need to go pee. It's a school day. Go pee. You're fine. Calamity's probably hungry, actually. Probably hungry. I know, right? Please be good. Come and eat some cake. Okay. We'll sort out Feral first, then. So, Sophia really needs to get pregnant. Wait, you're Calamity. What are you doing here? Oh, I remember. Let's click on them, that's why. Aww! What the heck? She's really cute. Why are your outfits so sucky, though? I mean, that's a vibe. Sometimes I'm like, oh my god. That is kind of one of those times where I'm like, so, what are we doing then, Sim? That's very Explorer-esque. That's different and cute. Okay, shoes-wise, you can wear boots too because I can't get over how cute boots are on kids. The sweet hell is this? You won't wear it anyway. No, 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 no. This is not how we go to bed. Why would you even think that it was? Why are they like that? Okay, that goes with your hair really well. Party time. I'm just going to go ahead, say no and change you. Swimming. Similarly, no. Okay. If it's too hot, yep, you do you. If it's too cold, you do you. Okay. I don't think that that's too horrific. Off you go, Calamity. No. Feral. Damn it. So many kids. I don't think they've done their homework yet either. Six kids. My goodness. Oh, damn, giving Draco all the loves. All the loves. Draco's like, think. Bum, 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 bum. Hey, did you do your homework, Calamity? No, who are you? Do your homework. Okay. Arson should have done his homework. Oh, it was extra credit work anyway. Are he cool? He's cool. He should get up now, though. Same as your sister. She should also get up and do her homework before school. Calamity is... being Calamity. Hey Nora, good time zone. How are you? Come and have a taste of this. Dead weight, asleep and stinky. Okay. Era's asleep and stinky. Okay. And Feral is outside in the rain eating. Cool. That's beautiful. Why don't you give a bubble bath to dead weight? And then after that, give a bubble bath, error, and then try and go out somewhere, Sophia, because we need to get you pregnant and it's not working. Not working. I'm good, thank you. Just doing a test because finals are approaching next weekend, I believe, or midweek. Well, good luck, Nora. That's so overwhelming, but also really exciting for you, I'd imagine, at this time. Like, it's a lot, but it's awesome. She keeps stopping and smiling at nothing for no reason. Okay, give them a bath. Okay, only one of them wants a bath. And then go for a pee. Okay? In that order. She may clunk out, though. Can we do it? Hey, hey, who are you? Sir? There's an old man. Nanny, this is the one that we got rid of? Has he just come strolling back into our house? I don't know why I sound British when I type. Is it because I'm speaking right now? Right, burden, calamity. Are you going to go to school too? And that would just leave Error, who stinks. Beryl, who can, like, play with a toy because she's fine, Mr. Blue Bear. Deadweight's hungry now. That's fine. You can take her out of the bath. And she can go eat. You can go and have some cake for breakfast. Go take a piece of cake. Error should wake up. And Sophia should give her a bath. Give a normal bath to Error, please. When you read it back to myself, it sounds British. It could be, yeah, that could be why. It could be why. Smurbs, oh. Sophia, take a shower. Please. And she still can't do it with her boyfriend. My God. Well, she can, but not in a baby way. I'll have to find someone else, Sophia, for science. To find out. Is Deadweight going downstairs? Deadweight! Yeah, go have some cake, Deadweight. Love is in the air. Every sight and every sound. It is. You're off to school, Burden. Have a good day. Have a good day, Arson. Good luck, Calamity, on your first day. Assuming you can go. Burden's off to school. Let's go. Calamity. Calamity? Stop. You need to go to school. Hello? How do I make her go to school? I can't make her go to school, can I? And what is their obsession with the swing? Okay, off the swings. Go to school. Go to school. Go to school. No going there. Go to school. Go. Alright, forget it. If you're not going to go to school, you should really come and have a shower so you don't stink. Okay. You thinking of Sophia? Yeah, she's gonna pass out soon. But that's okay, she's gonna have a nap. No more babies, but they are older, I guess, now. Yeah. Yummy fruit salad, apples, bananas, and pear. Yum. Yum, yum, yum. You need to go and nap, please. Oh, she's on the floor. Oh, she's on the floor. No, you're not going to watch TV. Once you're done, go nap. Okay? I heard you became good friends. Sure. I'm sure that's how it happened. Okay, there you go. Once you've done that, can you clean this? Really? Can you clean this? Really? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The nannies have reproduced. The nannies are reproducing and Sophia is not. Ooh. We have Tamati, Karim, and Darimu. Okay. So why are the nannies are multiplying in a really broken way? But she can't have kids. You're fine, Deadweight. Actually, Deadweight, if you're gonna be in there, go and play with a toy. Error, eat. This is exactly my problem with you. You are just like Calamity. Also, hey, Rock Socks, I hope you're well. See, you can't pick it up from there. It's only my worktops, though. My God, my hands are not that bendy. Okay. Shit. No. Origami. Wait. Wait for recess, Burden. Wait for recess. Love Day? Love Day? Are we sure about that? Feral! Oh, you're gonna need some food too, aren't you, Feral? Hang on. Let me bring some cake up for you. There you go, that's for you to go and eat some cake. Oh yeah, I forgot I was a real person. I'm like, someone's at the door, wait. Cool. Okay, also, can you please study hard? Can you please study hard? Can you tell me what the frick you're doing? No to the swing. Stop swinging. Oh, please. If you don't want to go to school because I don't know how to make you go to school, could you at least do something? You can go and pee in the grim bathroom. Go use the toilet. And then go have a nap. Why don't you have the bed under what's her name? Are you awake yet, Sophia? Because she's hungry. But there's only one piece of cake left. Fine, we'll do it this way then, shall we? How old's that? Fine. We'll use it. We'll take it. Sophia, you need to wake up. Eat. Sure, we can become friends. Wait, can we do it with the nannies? I think I've already suggested that, haven't I? What time is it? 11:04 a.m. Perfect. What if we try to find someone different? Send them to school. Click on the little briefcase on the bottom right. You can probably boink a nanny. Perfect. Invite to hang out at current lot. Sorry, I don't know what's going on with you. Is he dead? No, he's fine. This guy, why don't you come hang? Why don't you come hang out? Calamity. Here's a suitcase. Yes, cool. Apparently she's performing averagely. Yeah, no, apparently she's fine. It does say school tomorrow, though. Maybe she just has, like, an easing you in day. Did the guy say he's coming? Oh, we don't know yet because she's still eating. No sleeping, Sophia. No sleeping. No leaving your crap around either. But it's fine. We'll go on a cleaning spree. Is he coming over? He might just, like, push us away because we know nothing about him. That's not him. Who is this goonie? Who are you? Are you just going to run past? No. Sir? Oh, you're the... the postman, Lilo. It's the postman. I know, I knew that. You're the scoofla. Person we don't really know? Okay, you may as well have a nap, Sophia, because I don't know what's going on with the person who said they would be right over. Aww, she did magic twinkles. Era is angry. At least there's three nannies. Feral needs to be potty trained. Potty help. I don't know. One has a handlebar mustache. So she is kind of surrounded by dudes. Wait, wake up. No, wake up. Come and ask about love life. Come in to our dark house with no energy. And then, how about, would you like to come and talk here? Okay, would you like to come here? Okay. Maybe they have to speak first. Hey, good to see you. We are in a hell trap. How are you?
Hey.
Hi. We'll brighten your day.
Glad.
Oh, hopling snarba. Compliment appearance. Can you guys come over here? I know you can't do that right, but you could at least pillow fight so that you get locked in. I mean cared for in a very, let's see if you can or can't have kids. Sophia! Oh, she is just the worst sometimes. You were meant to go and have a pillow fight? Thank you. Thank you. As a kid, alright. Sexy pose afterwards. I'm sure it'll work. Don't worry about the lack of lighting. It's beautiful. And helps. Okay. Doors are overrated. So, love. Lead, oh god. I pressed the buttons all wrong. Okay, pillow fight? Would you like pillow fight? He says I'm so freaking tired. But I would still love to, play with you. I think that you look good. Look like a robot from 1984. Yeah, and kiss hands. Mwah. Would our baby get your glasses? Dirty joke. Flirty flirt? Don't go yuck, okay. Okay, that seemed to go okay. Oh, I know. It's about woohoo interests. It's starting to get a bit glitchy, so I'm going to save as well. Anyone simming along with us, make sure you save. The Sims is a super glitchy game. Nobody knows why. Except EA probably knows why. Okay, so you do that and that, off a rose. First kiss, yes. We would like to move to first kiss. What do you like to do? What do you like? Who's land who has a woohoo interest? Do they include babies? Don't worry that she's a little bit stinky. She's kind of always a bit stinky. It's her whole thing.
She's so busy, she barely has time.
Confess attraction. Why is it going on about putting Calamity to bed on the bed now? Like, why is it so broken? Okay, flirty, flirty. Give him a rose. Beautiful rose. No boyfriend. No. That's not what we're here for. No boyfriend. Tell him he looks good on the dance floor. Woohoo. That wasn't even specific, but... See, another bed won't do the woohoo thing. Why is it so broken? Yep. They can just woohoo, but not cry for baby. See? Look, mister. Oh, yeah, exactly. Come on. She's doing it with... Oh, they got matching slippers. She's doing it with everybody, but there are no babies because it's broken. You can just woohoo. Okay, so it's not just the other guy that's broken then. Oh, crap, this is broken too. We'll replace that. Can we upgrade that to nothing, apparently? The kids are running... They're chaos, basically. They're chaos. You're alright. You're alright. Okay. We'll save again, but also, it's so broken, isn't it? It's so broken. Let's save. And exit. Save. No. Save and exit to the main menu. Save and exit. If this fixes it, I'm going to be so pissed. P-I-S-T. East. Bum, bum, bum. Might as well quickly close it while I'm here. You win some, you lose some. Let's go out. And then we'll try and log in again. Thank you, EA, for being you know, EA. EA, EA, O. And then can we load again, please? Oh, I've played The Sims in total for 420 hours, apparently. I just saw that flash up. 420 hours and 11 minutes. That's our play so far. Maybe that's why it's broken. It's not with it enough. It could be a thing. Okay, let's see. Hopefully the stuff works. And if not, we're probably going to have to wait for EA to finish their glitch solving. Probably not though. I have almost 3,005 hours. Div 6? What, like, is that Sid Meier's? Sid Meier's, yeah, okay. That's a lot of hours. I think the most hours I have in anything is probably Animal Crossing at 600, 700. Then Stardew Valley, probably Genshin Impact. It's not your most played game. Spill, what's your most played game? I think we should all declare our first played games in the chat. Everybody, even if you're Lurkers, stay lurking, we appreciate you. Diablo or WoW, probably World of War. Yeah, cool. Damon and I did try playing that for a little bit, but it was the cost that made us stop. I don't like subscribing to things. Which aside, I just think that you should be able to pay once for most things. I know you're tired. Oh god, he's loving it. He is loving it! Okay, that's just great, isn't it? He is also broken, so 100%. Give him a hug for luck. 100% it's the game. No, don't gush about your partners. Really the wrong choice. Try one more time. Nope. One more time. Yeah, that's cool. You can go. You should probably just go for a sleep. Have a sleep in that bed. You okay? Was it the internet? There we go. What did? Oh, okay. It does come through a bit later, doesn't it? Okay, you can stay or go. We don't mind. You do you. So yeah, we currently can't have babies in a baby challenge. Not the best. Not the best. First computer game I ever played, Manic Miner. I've never heard of that actually. Have a bath. But yeah, how are we meant to 100 baby challenge with three nannies that we didn't ask for? Three freaking nannies and no ability to make babies. You grab a serving, Calamity. You're already asleep. And then eat when you're awake, okay? It's good mac and cheese. It's good stuff, kid. Dead weight. You keep sleeping wherever you are. Error. You're fine. Feral. Oh, she's just broken under there with all the nannies. That's fine. This is... okay. Why are there levitating dirty plates there? Oh, crap. There was more under it. That is not going to help. Okay, Sophia. Did he go yet? Ah, he left. Yeah, she's currently Count Woohoo. Maybe one of the kids will develop the baby ability. Something did go badly wrong. It better not be her. Although with the... people are predicting that the infant drop is most probably going to curse The Sims for a while. So that's the, I guess, the risk, but equally, I've worked really hard. That should not be the risk. It's not an acceptable risk. Okay, Sophia, I know that you're having a nice nap, and I love that for you, I really do. But these need to be cleaned, and we should potty train Feral, because I'm not sure Feral knows. But if you could just wake up and come back into the house, please. Yo, wake up. Wake up! Stuff to do. No rest for the wicked. Okay, you should eat before. Just steal this food, it's fine. No, don't set the table. Eat this food. Eat it. Go and eat that. I know it's just lingering on the table, but... Okay, you're going to be tired at school. But that's okay. Calamity is sleeping. Deadweight, fine. Errors. Here, apparently. Oh my god. Hey, Ms. Bernia, how are you doing? Welcome in. We are currently thinking that our game is broken, which really sucks. You go sleep. Feral should be being looked after. Okay. Sorry, Sophia, but a baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do. No. Oh, you know what? You want to wear pajamas, you wear pajamas. She's definitely... Are we confident that she's not pregnant? I don't know when or how that could have happened. Yeah, she's not. She's just not. So our problem at the moment is that it's not possible to have more babies with the partners. We've tried two. And it will only let us woohoo, but not woohoo try for a baby. So that's a bit cursed. Just a little bit cursed. We logged back out. We logged back in again. I'm really unsure what the heck we need to do. Someone did say earlier it's a glitch that other people have had. I wonder if it got better for them or not. Nobody knows. Nobody knows about the glitch troubles. Sophia, fitness skill? Is that just from trying to do stuff? Trying to. Babies are complicated. Okay, she should be cleaning now, which will help. Almost a school day. Did you do your homework? Yeah, I think. Wait, did you? That's Franks and Beans. Dude, where's your homework? Why is that a food in your pocket? Do your homework! My god, what have you been doing? She's not done her homework. She's the good kid. See, this is what happens when we get distracted trying to woohoo. Unless someone put a curse on us. And she can never have babies because the vampire cursed her. What are you, what the hell are you doing? You know what? When you're ready to go to school, you'll go to school. Wait, who's that? Calamity. 100% come and take a nap. Also, remember that the lights came back on. Because I'm not actually seeing any evidence of the lights coming back on. Yeah. Oh, so that's a bit stuffed too. Three nannies. One dead weight. I don't know what to do. Everything's scuffed. I think what we're gonna have to do is probably end here for the day for this challenge. But I will show you what I've been working on build-wise. Not that we're going to carry on just with the build-wise at the moment. It's all cursed. Not even a pink house. Not even a pink house. It's really strange, isn't it? I really hope that it's something on EA's side and something that they can sort, as opposed to our file.
Maybe try.
Yeah. Okay, pause. Aussie pause. Manage Worlds, yes please. They even go to Manage Worlds. Yeah, we did the tiny pink house challenge thing recently. It was a self-imposed challenge. Self-imposed. And I was trying to work on a loft build. But I've actually been in this morning and changed it. Just because I just don't really get on with dark browns. I'll be honest, I don't. And I'd mixed it with white and it was this whole mish of what is that? So now we're doing a much more, this is what we do need to do, obviously a lot. This is our build now so far, see? I changed that into a giant balcony just because it works better. Giant balcony, nice and blue. We need to do a lot of terrain, which will make it heckin' epic. And then it is a loft, so it's going to be like open plan living. And then a nice bedroom / study area at the top. Google. Okay, I will. Google. What's done caught? Images. Whoa. That's epic. That's epic. That's going to take a long time, isn't it? That's got to take a long time. Long old time. But yeah, there's a potential that tomorrow then I might do a sleepy Sunday build stream. I might come on The Sims before stream just so I can check out what is going on. Okay, that's not right for a start. Oh my god, do I know buttons? Do I heck? Okay, let's send you somewhere where people are hopefully doing baby challenges that work. Okay, let's send me to a spelling class first. I would love you to come on over with a raid with us. Fair warning, raids on Twitch are also scuffed at the moment. You may need to click into the stream so that your view counts on going over. We're not sure what's going on. But we're going to drop you off with Chani anyway, who is doing an epic. There's a shout out just in case you get left behind. Who's doing an epic baby challenge. So she's on like 300 and something babies with the same mom. So hopefully she might know more. Thank you so much, everybody, for being here today. You've all been awesome. Thanks for the hype train earlier. Keep an eye on my Discord for tomorrow, but possibly it's, yeah, 300 something. Possibly it's just going to be a sleepy Sunday kind of thing. Thank you so much, everybody, for staying. We appreciate you. See, loads of people are not coming over with us. I don't know why. Bye bye for now, everybody. Bye bye for now. Not that I